Wait, no, where are my headphones? Here we are, here we are. Let's put on some wrist straps because safety first. Safety first. These pants are actually fitting me a little loose today. I might need to go grab a belt at some point. I don't want to be flashing the stream at all today. Thinking out loud, thinking out loud. All right, looks like everything is running right. Let's try to fire this thing up right. Yo, what up, y'all? Eddie here on the Falibu Channel, and today I'm going to be trying to stream to you from inside of some Pavlov VR. Hell yeah, I'll be running on an i7-8700K with a GTX 1080 Ti. And my HTC Vive with my wireless adapter. And I'm still trying to break in my Index controllers. Alright, I'm actually not getting sound in the headset, so let's fix that. Playback device. There we go. Mirror to my speakers. Boom. There we go. All right. Now let me make sure. Yep. Everybody's still getting sound. Great. Fantastic. All right. Oh, looks like we're going to get a little bit of an update. Nice. A 234.6 megabyte update. What the hell? Let's check out some freaking recent news. What's been going on here? Let's see. Hey, Yoko Rakai, how's it going, buddy? Long time no see. How you doing? Welcome to the stream, dude. Yeah, man, I'm just here checking out. I wanted to shout out, like, freaking Summit 1G was streaming Pavlov today, and I was like, man, that's dope. A mainstream streamer was streaming some VR today. It inspired me to jump in and check out some Pavlov. I've been checking out a little bit of Onward and Standout with my new Knuckles controllers, so I figured out, you know what, let's check out some Pavlov. I wonder what the new, I haven't even seen what's in the new update, so I don't know. We're gonna find out together. Yeah, I'm okay. How are you doing? I'm doing great, dude. I'm actually coming off of the flu, so I sound a little bit under the weather, but I promise that it's much worse. I mean, it's much better than it sounds. I sound much worse than it actually is what I mean. But yeah, no, I got my Knuckles controllers in. I've been liking them so far. I've been having a little bit of a problem with my right thumbstick, but I've been in contact with Steam support about it. So hopefully we can get that squared away. But other than that, the functionality is pretty cool. And Pavlov is one of those games that has native Index controller support. So I've been real interested to check that out. Onward, nice. Yeah, dude, Rocco, I know you played a lot of Onward, dude. Onward, got to play it soon. Good to hear you doing better. Hell yeah, man, I appreciate that. Thank you. Yeah, dude, I actually just started playing some Onward with these controllers the other day. It felt pretty good. I got the okay from my girl. I have my old Vive wands and the OG Pro Tube for my Vive wands, but my girl gave me the okay today. I can buy the Mag Tube upgrades for my Index, so I'm probably going to do that, like, right after the stream. Have you tried Tribe DJ? I have not, Yoko, but as a matter of fact, I saw that you were streaming that the other day, and I meant to go check out the VOD while I got here. Dude, tell me about it. Is it cool? I haven't had a chance to check anything about it out, dude. Let's see if there's any games open. I would love to join into a game that's already going rather than start my own. I would like a team deathmatch or a bank beta team deathmatch. All right, let's see what else is going. But yeah, dude, is it any good? How did you like it? The Tribe DJ? I think the only DJ games I have right now, well, I have one that's for music creation called Soundstage, and then I have the one from Servios that's kind of that Electronauts, the one that's kind of like a DJ simulator. It's pretty cool. It is awesome for a turntable simulator. Nice. Used to DJ years ago and more sophisticated than my setup ever was. Dude, that's legit. That's what I'm talking about, man. In VR, it's so dope. Like that sound stage that I have, I think it's an open source project now. If you're into music, I don't know if you're into creating music also, but it was a pretty cool, I've never like owned a real like audio studio or anything, But I downloaded that Soundstage VR, like it was one of the first things I downloaded like 3 years ago. And I loaded it up and I was like, what the hell? There was so many cool tools that I would have never had imagined having access to there. And I mean, it was only a virtual copy of the real tool, but still, they were there and they were usable and I could use them to create something. I never did because my talent doesn't lend well to music, but I always thought I could, and it's really cool. You think you use Soundstage? That's cool. That's the one where the guy got. Yes, that's the same one. He got when he got hired by Google, he made Soundstage open source. That's the exact one I'm talking about. Hell yeah. All right, that game's locked. Custom locked. No. Dang it. I want a deathmatch or a team deathmatch or a battle royale. That would be cool. Container yard deathmatch locked. Lake deathmatch, two players? All right, we're coming back to that one. Oh, boom, N64 facility 007 team deathmatch. It looks like that's what I'm looking for. Oh, you know what? Let me mute myself in the game real quick. Yeah, we'll go. I don't know how I want to mute myself, but it's all good. Oh well. Oh, there we go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, it's great, but it was overwhelmed and created noise very quickly. Yeah, I create. That's the same thing for me, dude. Just create a lot of noise. Create a lot of noise. Oh, we're lagging a little bit. All right, it's a little bit laggy. And do battle. Apparently, you can also join. Oh, you can. Oh, it's got co-op? What? I gotta check this out. Oh. All right. Good job. Good job, Cody. All right, there we go. Shotgun. Team deathmatch. He's on my team. Oh, grenade. Ah, he got me. He got me. All right. Good job, GG. Damn, I'm so used to playing with a gun stock. It's gonna take some getting used to. Ah, same team, same team, bro, same team. Oh, there was a guy behind me. No, he was also on your team. Oh, this guy. This guy. Dude, we gotta try Onward sometime. I'm still just learning that game. So I don't know. Oh, headshot. Damn. All right, cool. They're gonna kick it up a notch. I don't want to get stuck in that corridor again. Hell yeah, if you're down, you're more than welcome to hop in with me. Dude, I'm totally down for that, dude. Yeah, I'm still pretty new to the game, so I could definitely use advice from the last time I tried to play, it was not so friendly. So I was like, I have to figure this out on my own. Yeah, so I've been playing a little bit of solos and stuff lately. Been playing a little bit of solos, been having some fun learning. I've been having some fun learning. Oh, he was up there. I see him now. Yo, what up, Sai? How's it going? Did we try Standout? I totally streamed Standout last night. We're trying out a whole bunch of different games, though. Trying to get used to the Knuckles controllers. And this one actually has Knuckles support. This time? Oh, game. Is that it? That game over? True. I totally died. Damn, I got zero kills. GG, y'all. There we go. I'm gonna mute myself. Sorry about that.
Oh, now we're.
There we go. That's what I meant to do. I meant to mute myself in the game because I'd really rather talk to y'all. And I don't want them. Still. It didn't work. How can I not mute myself? What do I gotta press to mute myself? I don't know. It says I'm muted now. Alright, I think I'm muted now. Yep, the finger tracking, dude. Oh, this is cool. Yeah, I wanted to test finger tracking. I dropped all my weapons.
Oh, sorry. Friendly fire. What the? There we go. All right, I got it. No, nobody?
Somebody in the restroom? No.
Oh, I think. Oh, 3 yards. Okay. Try onward. Yeah, dude. You need to branch out. Yeah, dude. Snipe, man. Definitely. Definitely, bro. Like, I love Standout. I will go so far as to say Standout is probably my favorite overall VR game. But it's good to check out some other stuff from time to time, too. Yeah, totally cool. Totally cool. See what it's about, right? I don't know. Dude, this is one of those games I see it every day. It's got like 600 plus players online all at the same time. I want to see, like, okay, what am I missing out on? I'm willing to put in the time to learn, too. Like, I'm a total noob right now. I think I got like 10 hours in the game. But I'm willing to learn. I'm willing to learn. Totally willing. Hell yeah, onward too. It looks pretty cool. Oh, I got a kill. I got a kill. Oh, all right. I need to get better with that reload mechanic. It's different than in Standout. Oh. Damn it, they were all up there. They were all up there. Yeah, I like to think I'm pretty good at Standout, but this game makes me feel like a complete noob again. So let's see what's up with that. Ah, and the guns. All right, I gotta get used to their the recoil. The recoil is a lot different than what I'm used to. Ah, damn it. We almost had them all. We almost had them all. I got a P90 only. Ah, I thought I was gonna get him. I didn't. sniper rifle versus a shotgun. Didn't work. Alright, another sniper rifle. That's cool. Oh, I have a sidearm. I forgot. I could totally go for my knife. And then I failed to go for my knife again. All right, in close combat, I'm going for my knife next time. I don't know. We're gonna get the hang of this hip fire aim though. That's how I like to fire. I like to fire from the hip. You shoot through that window? Okay, I didn't even know that. Sweet. Shoot through the windows. Now we know that. Ah, damn it. Oh, look, I took some life off of him that time. Did totally put some hits on him. Reload. There we go. Freaking stuck. Damn it, bullet to the head. I should have aborted. Oh, you know what? I have grenades too. I need to start using grenades. Oh, sorry. Teammates. Same team. Yeah, I don't play very many team games because I've been using Voice Meter Potato. I didn't use it tonight because it's been unreliable for me lately. But like sometimes it'll just reset on its own. But yeah, I want something like that in this game. They have it in Rec Room, like a hot mute. They put your hand over your mouth to mute yourself. That would be cool. We need more of that. More stuff like that. I don't think I have a hat. Thank you. All right. Let's get that. And then let's get an SMG. Oh, damn it. Okay. It's all right. I want this SMG. I was feeling pretty good about it. Yeah, I got the okay to buy my gun stock today. The MAC tube upgrades for my gun stock. I'm probably gonna do that, like, right after the stream. Sorry about that, bro. Sorry.
Are you, like, trying to negotiate with someone while we're shooting people?
Yeah. That's the thing that happened. Sorry. Oh, shit.
No! My brother!
I'm not muted, am I? I tried to mute myself in game. It didn't work, did it? I think they could still hear me. My bad. I'm talking to the homies. I apologize if you can hear me and if I'm bothering you. I want to mute myself. I thought I did. I might not have, though. Hey, let's ambush him here in the bathroom. Let's ambush him here in the bathroom. Let's draw him in, and then there we go. There we go. See, that was a good plan, right? There we go. I feel the teamwork here. The teamwork is spectacular. Spooky. Look, he got me. But Spooky, live on. Telltales of our glory here in the bathroom. There we go. Yo, what up, y'all? Welcome to the stream. There we go. Oh no, Mac Daddy, GG.
Can the enemy hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Oh, we got defeated, bro. We were defeated. We were totally defeated. GG. GG, everyone. GG all around. Yo,
oh my god, it was such a hard game.
Hell yeah. Alright, I thought I muted my mic. There, now it's... Am I muted now?
Hey.
Am I still talking?
Let's do another Goldeneye one, and right. Then it's Eagles only.
Yo, what up, y'all? Welcome to the stream. Checking out some Pavlov in VR today.
Oh, hell yeah.
Big shout-out. Freaking Summit 1G I saw was streaming this game earlier, and I was like, man, that's so awesome. A mainstream streamer is streaming some VR that I love. Like, that's legit. That's legit. I wanted to use my platform to shout him out.
Oh, I love this. Yeah, a few times.
Are we in that map?
Oh my god.
All right, boys. Let's get it. It's Dunder Mifflin.
Are you ready?
It's Dunder Mifflin Paper Company. Ah, shit. This is where Jim sat for all those years. I've never been on this map before. Oh shit, I thought I had him. Alright, I got this big ass gun, I like it. We got homeboy here with a pistol. Oh shit. Alright, I hope. Yeah, they're coming. They're totally coming. Alright, here we go. Sorry, I apologize, that was me. Oh no, team. Ah, damn it, Cyborg got me. I don't like this gun. Let's get rid of this gun. Boom. I like this SMG. I'm digging it. Oh, I'm gonna get to the... Let's see. Gotta get to the office. Let's push. Let's back with the annex. Everybody, let's push the annex. Oh, fuck. I'm blind. Ah, shit. All right. I'm down. Oh.
Yeah, I like to call my...
Watch out. They're coming from the attic. Oh, I ran out of ammo.
I need a freaking AK
or something. Ooh, need that AK to make it a good day, yo. It's like a Cypher kill counter in here. Ah, damn, he got me. All right. Alright, I got the hang of the reload. It's fucking on. Ah, shit. That pistol. That pistol. Yeah, it's all right. It's all right. We're gonna send in a freaking HR report on your ass. You're totally gonna have to see Toby in human resources. That's the next place you're going right after this. Oh shit, somebody's shooting me. Ah damn, I need to throw a grenade in there next time. Let's go throw a grenade in there. Ah fuck. Too quick, it's too quick. Ah damn it, I need my gun back. And I gotta buy another one. I like this gun. Get out of here. Oh, damn.
Oh, what the?
You got me too, dude. Ah, fuck. Pam, at reception, you did not let me know those guys were coming in. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. Use grenades. Use grenades. Oh shit! Fire in the hole! I couldn't get out of there. My bad. I killed myself. And now I have no gun again. Alright, now I got a gun.
Okay, let's all run in at the same time.
Okay. Yeah, let's do that.
Except.
Ah, damn. Damn it. He's totally stabbed me. That's a good plan, actually. Where's my knife? Give me my fucking knife.
No way. I'm a...
Gotcha. Oh, don't run into my knife, bro. All right. Ah, damn. I was gonna try to stab him. It didn't work. Oh. This guy's just running around knifing everybody. I love it. I'm gonna try that. Fuck it. Where's my knife? Give me my knife. Alright, it's 9 o'clock.
No, I'm okay. I'm a professional. I'm a professional, okay?
You're professional? Alright.
Oh my god.
Come here. Knife fight.
I swear, I'm a professional.
Come here. Ah, shit. We're done. We're done with the knife. Oh! I thought we were on the same team. Oh, I tried to duck under all his shots. It didn't work. Oh, my bad. My bad. It was an accident. I'll be the first to admit it. Oh, I tried to stab you. It didn't work. Oh, fuck that knife. Give me my gun back. I got $30,000. I'll buy all the guns I want. Guns for everybody. Damn it. Hopefully I'm not in followers only chat. It shouldn't be. I apologize if it is. Ah, damn it. Oh, he's a good shot. That was a good shot with the AK.
Right here.
The door,
right here.
Oh, man. GG. Oh, I need to back away from that guy with the knife. The knife of the guy. Oh, damn it. Did you throw the knife at me? I don't know if that's what happened right there, but it looked pretty cool. It's alright, man. You just play a little bit longer, you'll get better. Wow, that was pretty cool. I feel good about that. I feel good about all that.
Oh, yeah, thank you very much.
Give me my fucking ammo! I couldn't grab my ammo while I was on my knees. God damn it, that's why I like stand out. Sometimes I like to be on my knees, what can I say? Defeat, oh no, how did I do this time?
Hey, we win!
Hey, 27 and 33? I feel better about that.
Oh, he's dabbing, look at him!
I feel good.
You only win when it's a good map.
Yo,
I like this map. Dunder
who was the guy that just tried to snipe at, like, can you hear enemy too?
Yeah.
Yo.
I think I'm muted.
Yo, who's that dude that was just trying to snipe?
I can snipe on this map. Let's do it again.
I can't snipe shit. I can't snipe shit.
Dude, everyone get the...
Why are we doing
gun
game?
Fuck!
Let me check something real quick. Here we go. All right, we're back. We got some drinks. Taking a drink of water with the index controllers is pretty rough, not gonna lie. All right, let's go. Let's get in the game. I'm sorry, I don't know. I thought maybe it was on followers only chat, because seriously said it was the other day. Oh, we're on gun game now. Nice. Was that like unlimited ammo too, I wonder? Damn it, I thought I was gonna hit him. It didn't happen.
Yo, can anybody hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
I'm the worst
player,
you know.
That's okay. It's okay. We all get better together, bro. We'll get better together. We'll get better together. Where the fuck does this ammo go? I don't. Oh, back here. Okay, I didn't realize what was going on. It's all right. And I was AFK for most of that match, but it's all good.
Where'd my gun go?
Dude, team deathmatch, I want to use the
auto game's over.
Yeah, team deathmatch is pretty cool.
Team deathmatch.
There we
50
go.
Cal. Right,
I muted myself. Yeah, let me double check. 50 let me
cal
double check. Hopefully, I'm not
50 in cal game.
Don't do
go.
Gun game.
Yeah.
No!
And let me turn that down just a little bit. Just a little.
There you go.
There we
team
go.
Deathmatch. There you go.
Use the 50 cal, you big guy.
Okay.
Okay, boomer.
Okay, already.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Hasta la vista. Thank you.
Okay, no, I just wanted to make sure.
Excuse me, anyway, how do you buy things in the shop?
To me, it looks like followers only mode is not on. So, we'll see how it goes. Let's go. More Dunder Mifflin. All day Dunder Mifflin. Oh, shit. Damn, that was a headshot, bro. Not even gonna lie, that was a headshot. I was trying to shoot him in the dick. I was going for the other headshot. Oh, shit. The Desert Eagle has, like, a pretty big punch. Damn. That guy had, like, a lot of armor or something. Yo, what up, y'all? Welcome to the stream. Eddie here on the Falibu Channel checking out some Pavlov VR today. How y'all doing? Oh, fucking headshot. All right. That's crazy. Hi, guys. Hello. Spawn flip. Spawn flip. Ah, damn. Damn, he no-scoped me. That was a good no-scope, not gonna lie. Oh, shit. Are we on the same team? Did I just get team killed? Damn. I know he was hurt, though. Oops. Damn, I need to learn how to use that sniper rifle. We're pushing. Damn! That dude is a monster with that sniper rifle. Spawn flip. Ah, damn, headshot. Ah, I tried to make a run for it to reload. It didn't work. Freaking Winnie? I don't want a Winnie. Oh, that was my helmet, huh? Ah, shit. I got shot. Oh, the reload on that rifle looks janky. Hey, Domi, sorry I missed it. Hey there, just got my hands free. How you doing? I'm doing pretty good. Having some fun learning the game. The index controller support is pretty cool. I like the finger support. Yeah, I like it. Say, peace. Let's try to throw peace. 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 I want peace. Yeah, the knuckle support is pretty cool. Trying to check out. I just got a knuckles recently, like 2 days ago, 3 days ago. So I'm still checking out how the knuckle support in games, they have native support. Domi, let me know if anything is going wrong in the stream. I appreciate it. If any of the sounds, audios are off. Anything doesn't look like it's supposed to. You know how I like it, girl. You know how I like it. Alright. Damn, we are just getting roasted. Oh, I like this gun. We'll take that. Oh, with a hollow? Yes, please. This is what I want. Oh shit. Oh, I thought he was on my team. Oh, damn. I had my cursor right on his head, but he took the shot first. He got it. Oh, fuck! The grenade! Get away from the grenade! Fire in the hole! Oh, I was gonna go ham on it with a knife. It didn't work.
Well, yeah, dude, man,
I'm liking it so far, dude. I'm having fun branching out. I mostly play standout for my shooter stuffs, but Onward and Pavlov, I get why people like these. They're cool. They don't have everything I like from standout, but they're still really fun.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
And the index controller support, like, man, it's pretty good. Oh, I thought I could go down there. I can't. Guy behind you. Oh, damn it. I should have gone for my knife. We should have gone for the knife. You know what? I want to upgrade this. Ah. I keep thinking he's on my team and he's not. Maybe I'll try for a rifle now. Yeah, because I like that hollow. Yes, I like all of this. Ah, oh, damn it. 13 and 22. All right. Well, I'm getting a few kills.
Hey, I want to teach you all a glitch. Here we go. With the 50 cal, the AWP, and the trench rifle. All
right. What's the glitch?
Want to load the bullet in, but
it sounds like a super specific scenario, but tell me about it.
And then keep spamming.
All right. Hopefully all the audios are okay. He sounds
a
little bit loud. I should probably turn him down a little bit more, huh? Yeah, maybe they're right.
To you, it'll sound like a click. That'll break the windows and not deal damage, but to everyone else, it sounds like you're shooting rapidly.
This is probably one of the best lobbies I've ever been in this game. Like, it's so hard for me to find a lobby that I want to play, because I really only like Battle Royale, Deathmatch, and Team Deathmatch. Although, I am learning about TTT. I just didn't know how to play it before. Yo, what up?
TTT is, like, the only game I play.
Oh really? I've never learned how to play, so I'm in the process of learning right now.
Beautiful.
Really?
It's
fun?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
That's good to hear. Sorry. Yeah. No, I mean it looks fun and I see a lot of people playing it, so I wanna learn. Damn, I'm just popping heads now. I got a hollow. I learned how to buy a hollow. Yo, thanks for the follow, Buckles. I love it. Alright, sounds like somebody's here. I heard you! Damn it, G-Peso!
All my games are late.
Online right now, so we can't play him. I'll fucking murk you. Show me your face. Smile for the camera.
I don't know. I really like the zombies mode in this thing, though.
The zombies mode is crazy. I just realized. Yeah, dude! Where's it at? The Dunder Mifflin! I'm in the Dunder Mifflin Paper Factory office right now, dude. That's why I've stayed here for so long, dude. I love it. Yes, this is the mod. This is the office. Yeah. Look, check it out. That's what I was talking about. This is the annex. This is the annex, right? I think it is. And then over there, look, check it out. You know what? I'm going to go into the friendly fire. We're going to go take a tour. This is where they're all, that's right there. That's where they're always at the table. This is the men's room. The female's room. And then that's where, right there, that's where Stanley sits. I'm gonna go check it out. Let's go take a tour. Yeah, I just noticed. Gonna need you to calm down there, Jim. Dude, it is so good. I've actually seen all of the episodes of The Office like 3 times. It's so good. It's so good. I'm having so much fun just dying on this map because of how much fun just playing on the map is. Holy. Uh-oh, where are they at? Get out of here. Oh, damn it. I didn't see my friendly. I didn't see his name spawn fast enough. Sorry about that. Damn. Whew, that's good stuff. Good stuff. Good stuff. All right, let's back it up. Let's try to funnel him in through the. What is that called? The lounge. That's like the lounge, right? Boom, headshot. Blood all over the wall. What's up? Hell yeah. Oh, dude, you're so right, Yoko. The last episode, totally. Man, good times though, good times. Damn. He was totally standing on the couch over there. I got you, boss.
H.
Dang. Alright, now that I got a hollow on my gun, it's like making like a world of difference to have the hollow on my gun. I'm just gonna camp this doorway right here, rack up some kills. What's up? Bust out the marshmallows and the campfire, because it is going down. Don't get in my way, Holmes. Friendly fire like a mug. Boom. Somebody in here? All right, let's get out of here. Let's go whack some over there on their base. Who's your dude? My favorite character would probably like. Okay, I want to say that I'm a Jim, right? Uh-huh. Everybody wants to be a Jim, but I probably identify more with Dwight. I probably identify more with Dwight. I think like he's real OCD and he's real like into the rules and like stuff like that and. He's like a force for good, you know. He's always trying to do the right thing. I don't know. I probably, yeah, you're. Nah, like, cause I don't know. Maybe I see Dwight through a different lens. Like, he's always trying to keep people safe. He's always like, he's the one who knows what's going on. He tries when he's interested in something. He knows everything he can about it. Everybody wants to be a Jim, and I would love to think I'm a Jim, but I'm actually probably more of a Dwight. Just hopefully I'm not as neurotic as he is. Who would you say you are, Yoko? You totally strike me as either a Jim or an Andy. A Jim or an Andy. He does the right thing, baby. Yeah, in a weird way. In his own Dwightish way. I feel that. I'm just trying to do the right thing. Sometimes it doesn't always come out right. I feel that. Who would you say you are if you could be one character? Who do you identify with? That goes for anybody in the chat. Who do you identify with from the audience, from the office? GG, GPezo. Oh, okay. I'm starting to learn the gun pattern. The recoil. If you can learn the recoil pattern, okay. Boom, see, look at that, headshots, nice. I'm learning the recoil pattern. Oh man, my homeboy just died like right in front of me. RIP. F in the chat for homeboy. Ah, damn. A cyborg squid totally nailed me. defeat. Hey, 19 and 24. What's up? I almost went positive.
I played Pavlov.
Oh, this is super loud. My bad.
I probably had double audio going there. My bad. Sorry if my speakers fucked y'all up.
Did you like the thing I did at the end?
It was pretty elite. I noticed. Good job.
Thank.
There we go. There we go. And let's see. I don't know. I'm so weird. And I like everyone, but especially Stanley, Toby, and Oscar. Yeah, dude. Oscar's hilarious too. They all had really good story arcs, I thought. That was like one of those, Andy, hello, hold this. I need to hold it. I'm thinking. Yeah, I feel like Andy went through a lot of evolution, so I probably should clarify. I would say I kind of see some Andy qualities in like the fun-loving aspect. Fun-loving, innocent, having a good time all the time. And then, I don't know, for some reason, I feel like if you remember some of the early episodes with Andy when they were still in that place that started, not, it was when Jim transferred and he first met Andy and they used to play, I think it was CSGO. Did they play CSGO? They used to play a game as an office and how he would turn in rage. I feel like you're like the fun-loving, free spirit. But that one day, man, if somebody fucking on your team throws a grenade, you could totally rage on them. Yeah, he was interesting. He had a big story arc. He was all over the place. Oh, no. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Killed by Rick with a knife. Dang it, cheesy beans. All right. Let's go. I'll try to reload every now and again. Sorry. Same team. Damn it, I should have ducked. Next time I come into that doorway, I'm totally gonna duck. Oh, I know I hurt him. I hit him in the head with a shotgun. Whoo, headshot, okay. Oh. I couldn't tell if that was friend or foe. Let's go. Let's get him. Damn! He shot me like right in the chest, I would say. Oh, let's get this. Yeah, thanks for the clarification. Yeah, you're absolutely welcome. I did, though, because, like, I don't know. I saw that show so many times. I, like, we would sit here around the house, me and my friends and my family, and we would, like, really analyze. Okay, what's happening here? Like, we would try to view things from different angles. Man, we just love that show so, so much. The characters had a lot of depth. Oh, shit. Dead loot. GG. Nice work with that revolver. That the Dirty Harry revolver? I think that was the Dirty Harry revolver. Got him.
Why does he have two ARs?
Yeah. Hey, I can't read your name, but I know that's got to be Grim. Yoko says, have you ever found another show like that? Dude, I can honestly recommend to you, and only because there's very few shows that me and my girlfriend can watch together. But I call her my girlfriend. She's more like my wife. My wife watched together. And I would say the show that we enjoyed watching together that was most similar to The Office would be Parks and Recreations. They're not even made by the same company, none of the same actors, but I feel like they're in the same family of shows. I would, if I got really starved for some Office and I had already seen the episodes too many times, I feel like I could watch Parks and Recreations and get the same level, of enjoyment around like the same motif. That's what I think.
Yeah, yeah, I know that's got to be grim. Boomer. I'm not a boomer. I'm totally a millennial.
I just found out I'm a millennial. I didn't know. I haven't been keeping up with any of that stuff. But yeah, I was born in 1982. So I believe that makes me a millennial. Damn. That shotgun really bounces around, but I guess you should expect that from a shotgun, right? Oh, that was a good shot. How did it feel to find out?
I know. Okay, I can tell you, Yoko. I can tell you what happened the exact day I found out, because it was like 4 days ago. And I think it was Grim. Grim was talking about it in the Leftovers Discord. And I was like, I'm going to look this up. And so I looked it up. What age group is a millennial? And my birthday was in there. And I called my wife over and I was like, dude, did you know that we're millennials? And she was like, no, I didn't know that. I was like, me neither. I was like, I've been reading all this shit for, you know, years about, oh, millennials this, millennials that. And I always did. I was always like, you know what? Those millennials might be onto something. I kind of agree with what they're saying. I never realized. I thought millennials were younger than me. But no, millennials are my age. So, I don't know. I thought that was super interesting when I found out. Yeah. it was very funny. It was very funny. And so now I've been going back and looking at all the millennial stuff through the context of, okay, when they're talking about that, they're talking about me. Man, that P90 is redonk. Yeah, I don't know. I can't control it. Turns out the younger people, oh, they're Gen X. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just now learning about all of that stuff. Like, I think, okay, like, my mother-in-law is a boomer because she's, I don't know, 55 plus, something like that, 50 plus. And then I'm a millennial. I'm 37, about to be 38. And then right below that would be Gen X. And I'm going to have to look this up more. I'm tired of being clueless. I live under a rock. I apologize. You're not getting it. Millennials 30 plus is the new boom. Oh, I'm totally not getting it. Thank you for clarifying that. Thanks, Grim. That was totally boomer of me, I guess. I guess that's how that works. I am so clueless. That's a real thing. Ah, fuck. Oh, hey. Let's get a knife going. Oh, damn it. I did get one of them. I totally got one of them. Damn. Hey, okay, now I'm getting the hang of the guns, though. They're feeling a lot better. Defeat. All right. That's perfect timing. As soon as I say I'm getting the hang of the guns, the defeat logo pops up. Thanks a lot, Pavlov. GG. Did you try the virtual gun stock? I haven't. Let me try it.
That kind of sucks.
Let me try it.
That kind of sucks.
I just got index controllers, so I don't have the cups to hook up with my Pro Tube. But so I'm just playing with regular controllers right now.
Where you want to go? The cups to what?
The mag tube cups for the Pro Tube.
Mom, you want to hop in?
I have no idea what that is.
The Pro Tube VR gun stock. It's a gun stock. It's pretty good.
Oh.
Yeah, but it takes some cups, and I just got new controllers, so I need new cups now.
Hey, guys. So fuck your dog, please.
Did you imagine this map in a death match?
Oh, is it? Oh, nice.
I got the death perception. This, you're lucky.
Hell yeah. Welcome. I don't know. Finding the game server? Is everybody stuck on the finding the game server?
Should we wait? Because I feel like I'm waiting with y'all because y'all are waiting. But should we be waiting?
I mean,
y'all are awesome. No, no, y'all are awesome. I totally want to wait if I'm gonna wait with y'all.
Luke, what's going on?
You're the host. The cool people wait.
Yeah, this is where all the cool kids are at. What's up?
Fucking server.
But I don't actually know because this was happening last.
And I'm not even gonna lie.
I seem to find a game.
I could probably play The Office all day. It's pretty fun in here.
You're the host.
Who's the host? I'm the host.
Kintz.
Oh.
I'm not the host.
My name's at the top. Am I the host? It says finding game server, but. Okay, cool.
Yeah, I think it's broken.
Ah, man. Well, it was really fun playing with you guys. It was really fun playing with you guys. Take care.
Yeah, see ya.
Dude, that was probably the best fucking Pavlov session I've had in a long time. Not even gonna lie. Yo, what up, y'all? Welcome to the stream. Eddie here on the Falibu Channel checking out some Pavlov VR using my Vive, my wireless adapter, and my brand new Index Knuckles controllers. Not even going to lie, though, guys. I'm going to take a minute here, catch a drink, catch my breath, catch up with the chat. But that was probably – I don't have a lot of time played in this game. Let me show you guys. Where are we at? Pavlov. I've only got 6 hours played in this game. So I mostly play Standout. I've got like 300 and something hours in Standout. Let's see. Yeah, 345 hours in Standout. So Standout is my shooter of choice, but I'm trying to branch out. There's a lot of people playing Pavlov. I saw Summit 1G was playing Pavlov today, and I was like, you know what? I've only got 6 hours in that. Let's change that around. So I'm not even going to lie when I say to you that that was probably the best random Pavlov session I have ever had in the time that I've been playing this game. And that's 6 hours over 3 years that I've owned the game. Every time I jump in, I play for like an hour, it's super toxic, or I just get bored and I jump out. But we actually found a team deathmatch game. I jumped into a team deathmatch game. We rolled with them for like shit, like an hour now. We were playing their team deathmatch on The Office. And that was, and the people were all cool. I know, I'm sorry guys, but my mic was not muting in the lobby. I thought it was. The mic, so they might have heard me streaming to them. That's one of the reasons I don't stream more Pavlov and Onward is not because I don't like the games. I do. I love the games. The games are pretty good. They're different than what I'm used to in Standout, but they're still pretty good. The reason I don't stream Pavlov and Onward more is because they're team games. And right now, or before now, I didn't have a good answer for how do I mute myself in game without muting myself on the stream, because I stream almost all of my VR time. So I have been exploring some options. I'm still trying to work out the bugs and stuff with like voice meter potato and stuff. But that is the biggest reason I've never streamed like streamed Pavlov and Onward. And I hope I wasn't too obnoxious or annoying for the other people that were in my game lobby. If I was streaming to them on accident, I apologize. I did try to mute myself. If it didn't work, my serious apologies. But either way, they were so cool about it. They were so cool about it. Go back, then open the options and try the virtual gun stock. Okay, cool. Go back. Settings. It would probably be under input, right? Smooth turn, artificial turn, general, player. Okay, no, I do have it on. Use virtual gun stock. Yeah, I am using it. Nice, nice, nice. Arm kill feed. Is the arm kill feed? Dude, Grim, I don't know if you play this game a lot or not. Auto ungrip. If you can make any recommendations, I am totally all ears. I just got the Index controllers. I know you just got the Index. Turn it off and feel how different it is. No, thank you. No, thank you. It feels pretty good so far. And I don't know. I think I'm going to buy the cups, my MagTube cups for the ProTube VR gun stock today. Look, I'll show you. I know I got a lot of people new on the stream today. What I normally use, this is what I normally use. It's my ProTube VR gun stock. It's pretty freaking dope. But, and I'll show you how I use it. I normally use the Vive ones. I just got the Index controllers. So I haven't gotten the adapter for my Index controllers to go to the ProTube VR gun stock. But I normally use my Vive ones. And so this is how I normally use it. Man, this ProTube VR gun stock for shooters, this is the shit. And then, okay, say I want to reload. It's got cups here. I take my controller out.
boom, reload, pull the rack back, put the cup back in, grab it. Now I'm two-handed again. Bam, and it just steadies out the shot so much. The only reason I'm not using it tonight is because it uses two different cups. And I have the cups for the Vive wands, but I'm ordering the cups for the mag tube, the magnet upgrade for the index controllers, probably after the stream today. All right, that was a nice little pause in the cause. Caught my breath, got something to drink. Let's see. Domo says turn smoothing on. Let's see. I don't think I have it right now because it messes with something else. But I'll try it out. If nothing else, that way you can check it out. A smooth turn. All right, that's cool. I think I had even turned off the snap turn. I don't normally use it because I get really immersed. If I turn in real life, like I usually turn in games in real life. Yeah. Mammut shipped me the mounts for every controller. That is dope. That's a good deal. You got magnets? Nice, Grim. That's the only reason you paid the extra for the Mammut. Hell yeah. The Mammut feels much better than finding the cup. Yeah, it did. It took some getting used to. I'm pretty pro with it now, but it did take some getting used to. I have a feeling with the magnets, it's going to be even easier. All right, let's put the wrist straps on because safety first. And knuckle up. Let's knuckle up. Get into another game. Hell yeah, it's such a fucking strong magnet. Yeah. That's good, though. That's what you want, right? Like, that way you don't accidentally magnet off. All right, let's go. We'll try the smooth turning. Play online. Let's see if we can find another. Man, that lobby was fucking cool. Data center. It dropped it and caught it onto my desk. Dang, that's nice. That's nice. And chipped. Oh, and it chipped itself with the force. Jeez. Yeah, that's a lot of force behind that magnet. That's a lot of force behind that magnet. Oh, hey, there's another team deathmatch. Ah, it's locked. Damn it. All right, let's see what we can find. Another data center, but that one's locked. Nuketown? 4 out of 10. All right, we might come back to that one. Nuketown 2025. That's just straight up deathmatch. All right, I could deal with that. Nuketown, another Nuketown 2025. Another one that's locked. Boneworks test chamber? What? I don't have this map. Let's download this map real quick. Let's check it out. I find deathmatch fun as it'll teach you to watch all your angles. Yeah, yeah, I'm definitely down. I might end up going back to that deathmatch, but I didn't even know. I didn't see this in the workshop the other day. I was looking through the workshop like 2 days ago. If I would have seen this Boneworks one, I would have downloaded it. Somebody's playing it. It's probably a remake of the Boneworks trailer map. That would be cool. I would check that out. Boneworks, for those of y'all that don't know, super fucking cool game that looks like it's coming out soon.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Okay.
I tried to mute myself. Did I think I muted myself? I apologize if I didn't.
Oh God, I'm moving and I'm ready.
Am I ready for this game to come out?
Yeah, I just got Knuckles, so I'm gonna buy this. I'm gonna buy the game as soon as it comes out. I don't care how short it is or not. I just want to play
13
it.
13 days.
I'm just ready to play it. I don't even care.
You actually had money for the Knuckles?
Yeah,
yes,
I know.
I got the Knuckles.
I saved up and I bought the Knuckles.
I'm not getting the Knuckles. I'm just getting like the next best thing. I'm just like attaching straps to my actual controllers.
I love the ingenuity. That kid's going places. That kid's going places. He's a smart kid. I'm trying to mute my mic, but I think it still says that I'm streaming to the lobby, so I apologize. I apologize if I am. I tried to mute myself. I don't know. Hello? I guess it messed up. All right, let's try again. Damn, that lobby sounded cool, dude. It looks like we're going to run across a bunch of cool people today. Let's see here. The office? Oh, it's locked. All right. Deathmatch. You know what? Let's try that deathmatch. I wanted to check out the Boneworks. Really, you know why I wanted to jump in that Boneworks room? Because I wanted to talk to other people about Boneworks. I'm super hyped about Boneworks. I know. Okay, so pros and cons. This is where I'm not totally about hype. I realize, okay, a negative. We don't know anything much other than what the trailer has shown from Boneworks. But I have heard a little bit of skepticism because of how short of an experience Duck Hunt was. The studio that's making Boneworks also made another game called Duck Hunt. I don't have Duck Hunt, never played Duck Hunt. It does look cool, but I never picked it up because I heard it was really short. So people are a little bit skeptical that Boneworks might be short also. Even if it is, just because of how they're pushing the software, even if it's just sandbox, to be able to use these controllers on their sandbox in their universe, even with just a little bit of story driving it, I'm probably going to buy that on day one. That's my thoughts on it. Yoko, I don't know if you're still there in the stream. Grim, I don't know. What are y'all thinking? I'm concerned because I believe they dropped support for both their games they have made. Oh, dang it. Did I accidentally scroll down? Oh, well. Oops. They made, but this game seems like their love child, and I don't think they will abandon it. I hope they don't, but just in case, even if it is a short experience based on what we saw out of the Duck Hunt experience, just what I've seen out of the trailers, like the way they use the controllers to fight other dudes. I mean, I don't know about you, but I play Gorn from time to time, and it's pretty much just fighting dudes in the same arena in different ways. So if I can get like the Gorn level of fun out of using their mechanics in that Boneworks universe, I think that could be worth the money. If nothing else, I like to talk about it. I think it's interesting to talk about. Shoving them in the... Yeah, he was shoving them in the locker. Get in there, you fucking nerd. And then they added some slow-mo button. Yeah, they said... And then I saw their kick flip. And that's because while I was watching it, I didn't have Knuckles at the time. But now that I have Knuckles, I went and back and I watched that video from Note again when he was talking about kick flip into reload. I would have done it differently. Like, I would have grabbed my thing. I would have hit the mag on the bottom while letting go with my right hand, and I would have popped the mag out of the gun, forcing it into a spin, and then when it came down, I would have jammed the mag in there and then grabbed it with my right hand. So I don't know. That's how I would have interpreted that move. Let me know if you would have interpreted it differently. Before I ordered an Index, I wasn't too fussed about Boneworks. Now I got one on the way. Exactly, dude. When I was just on my Vive ones, I wasn't really too hyped. But now that I've got Index controllers, even though my button on this one's messing up, I got it in a support ticket with Steam right now. Hopefully they'll take care of it. And yeah, I'm ready for Boneworks. So I'm definitely going to, it's going to be a day one purchase for me. All right, Deathmatch 2025 with 8 people. I think that's the best one we're going to find. Let's try to jump in. I wanted to mute myself, but I don't know if it's going to let me. I think I have muted Mike. I would have spun it with the mag I pulled out, I assume. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Yo, the Nutmeg. Welcome. Welcome, dude. How you doing, bro? Trying Pavlov today. I don't play a lot of this game, but I saw Summit 1G was playing it earlier, and I was like, man, I have been meaning to play that game. Let's jump in. And I wanted to use my platform. I thought it was really cool that a mainstream streamer was playing in VR today. I thought that was too fucking cool, and so I wanted to use my platform to shout him out. Like, hey, VR streamers, check it out. Mainstream streamer is streaming VR today. Like, that's good shit. That is fucking good shit. Hopefully he liked it. I watched a little bit of his stream earlier. I haven't had a chance to check it out since. But I hope he liked it. Grim, I don't know if you were checking it out. Yeah, I did not make playing Pav a little bit. Played some Standout last night. I played Onward the day before. Today we're checking out Pavlov. I'm checking out all the games with my new Index controllers, especially the ones that have native Index controller support. You got those Beat Saber skills, so fast gun tricks will be had. Hell yeah. One thing about this game though, Pav spectator mode is the best I've seen. Sweet, I need to check that out. Hell yeah, dude. Do that, Grim. Yeah, I, on Deep Nutmeg, I haven't had a chance to check out the spectator mode, but it does sound cool. Yeah, so I don't know. I wanted to check out Summit 1G's VOD after the stream today, too, probably. Hopefully he enjoyed it. I hope he did. Hopefully we get more mainstream streamers streaming VR games. And, yeah. I know Sack was helping him out, but always feel free. I know a lot of shit about VR streaming if you ever need any help. And that goes for anybody, really. I actually have a video, my pinned tweet on Twitter is how to get started streaming in VR, a YouTube video I made. And a lot of people will come by the stream, even random people, just, hey, I just got into VR, I want to stream, how do you do what you're doing? I love to talk about it. I'm one of those nerds that just loves to talk about it. Hell yeah. You can unzoom and view the map. Live is like an action figure. Oh, that sounds cool. Oh man, that's not cool, dude. Dynamics says they couldn't get the audio to work for 2 hours and they wouldn't take Sax's advice. Damn it, dude. They should have listened to Sack. I mean, Sack helped out Shroud. He helped him get going, like, and there's tons of us. That's why I streamed my stream, because I was like, if nothing else, I'm gonna stream in the same category today. If they need any help, maybe they can come by my stream and say, hey, look, this guy's streaming it right. Go ask him. And I would have gladly have helped him for no fucking credit at all. I would have helped him just to see a mainstream streamer streaming VR. For no fucking credit at all, I would have helped him. Man, that's unfortunate. We need people to have better experiences. So, especially when like people like Sack reach out, man, we need to find better ways to help these people when they actually show interest. Like, if he was actually interested, I wished he had a good time. That's what I would have hoped. Because it can be good, but it does take some work. I'm not gonna lie, I'll be the first one to admit. You can go back in my stream and look back like 3 videos and see where I freaking had audio issues for like an hour. Cause it does happen. I can 100% relate. I feel bad for the dude. I really do. I feel bad for the dude. Hopefully it didn't put him off from trying it again. I hope he tries it again. Man, that's unfortunate. No, you know, I mean, I get it, dude. It is. It's tough, dude. It's tough. Like, I was using Voice Meter Banana the other day, and it totally borked. It totally borked my audio settings for streaming VR for like an hour. And I've been doing this for like 3 years, 2 years. And so it can be a little bit of a hassle some days, but yeah. And I imagine with his chat, it was hard to keep up with the advice. Like, oh, feels bad. More than anything, I would have helped him just to have a good time, so he could have a good time. Because yeah, you can totally have a good time. It does take some work sometimes, I won't even lie. But yeah, I wanted him to have a good time. I wanted him to show his viewers himself having a good time. That's what I was hoping for anyway. That's what I was hoping for. Damn it. Alright, I thought we were gonna get that guy. People are streaming CSGO under Pavlov to try to leech views. I'm also next to impossible to read your chat when you got... Exactly! Especially in VR. Like, even on a regular PC, I bet it's hard to read that chat. No. Alright, nice. I'll take that. Oh man, damn it. I never saw any of it. Sniper rifle o'clock. Man, this is fun. This is like playing freaking what, I think it came out in Black Ops 2, right? This map came out in Black Ops 2. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it came out in Black Ops 2. Might have been Black Ops 3, but I'm pretty sure it was Black Ops 2. Oh, I couldn't wreck my gun back. My bad. GG. By the way, you can turn on a kill feed in the settings. Yeah. It was VO2. Let me turn on the kill feed, dude. And you know what? Let me mute my mic here, right? No, I can't. Okay.
The yesterday or something, I was like, hey, we should
arm kill feed
work. And she's like, okay. Four to like six. And she's like, okay, that's so loud. And then
alright, that's cool.
She's like, hey, we're hanging out.
Everybody, I think. All right, let's see. It was the best map for double XP weekends. Hell yeah, because it was so small. Dropping like 300 kill games. Yeah, dude, once you started getting like fucking kill streaks and shit, you could go on mad. I remember I got like, I don't think I got 300, but I know for sure I got over 100. That's the one. Me, an audio snob, seeing Blue Snowball. The Blue Snowball, it's my PC microphone. My homeboy, Killasol, actually lent it to me for when I stream flat games. Yeah. Oh, you use a blue USB mic? Nice. Yeah, I didn't have a microphone for streaming flat games, so my homeboy, Killasol, lent me his Blue Snowball. It's actually pretty good. My only problem with it is that it's too good. Like, I have family and stuff. I stream from a family area. And so my Blue Snowball literally just picks up everything in the house. So you can literally hear my people, like, fighting in another room and shit. So I don't know. That's my only gripe with it is that it works too well. yeah, an entry-level USB mic. I actually have one in my closet. Too good. Oh, I do have something to show you one day. Nice. Okay. All right, let's see if we can find another game. Ah, and I need to catch a drink of water. I always forget. Everybody knows the key to successful VR streams. Stay hydrated. Oh, I just took a look at the chat log. Yo, what up, y'all? Welcome to the stream. Eddie here on the Falibu Channel. See a lot of new faces. How y'all doing? We stream a lot of VR around these parts. Today we're checking out Pavlov. Big shout out to Summit1G. I know it said they told me he had some problems streaming this game, but I wanted to use my platform to promote that a mainstream streamer was streaming VR today. I think that's something to take notice about. And I saw a little bit of his stream in the beginning, like, man, super cool personality. I would love to have seen him have fun in VR. Super cool personality. Let's see. Oh, you spent about $1,000 set up for no reason, just to be cool. Yeah. New headphones. Another question. He's getting an. Yeah. Oh, he's getting an index this week. Summit. Nice. Yeah, I was there on the stream when he was talking about that. So he'll actually get these controllers. Man, that's cool. I don't know, dude. For me, I was a big fan of the Vive ones, but I don't completely hate these controllers. I am having a problem with the right thumbstick, but I'm gonna send them back to get a new pair, and hopefully everything will be right with the world again. Because my left one works perfect. Hopefully his work when they come, because we don't need people getting into VR and then their shit doesn't work, right? You feel me? Oh, Canada's getting a whole new batch, so all the okay, sweet. That's good, dude. That's good news. Because mine worked for like 5 hours straight out of the box. They both work perfect, but after like 5 hours of regular use, my thumbstick feels soggy and loose in the socket now. So I do have a Steam support ticket open. Hopefully we can get that worked out sooner than later. Man, there's not a game for me to join right now. Search and destroy, deathmatch. None of these are even open. All right, they're all 10-10 full. Okay, so let's start over at page one. Okay, so now the first one that looks good, we're just going to join it. You dumb Americans, you get hard-made products. It happens, dude, it happens. That's the price of pioneering a technology, though, is that some of us are going to get screwed. Not everybody's making it out alive, bro. Not everybody's making it out alive.
You can see the spectate. Oh, okay. Search and destroy. All right. We'll try that. We'll try that. I'll totally try that. Search and destroy. Okay. Sorry about that. I'm a little bit sick right now, but I'm coming off of a flu. I promise you that I sound much worse than I am. But yeah, we are getting better. That one, I don't know, but it's only got one player, dude. Search and destroy. That one's only got one player, also one player. I can't see how many are there. The Dunder Mifflin team deathmatch looks interesting, though. We might come back to that. It's on page 4. Okay. Search and destroy one. I don't want that one. No. 510 container yard. Oh, that's tempting. That's tempting. 610 cyberpunk deathmatch. What is the community servers tab? I'm not sure. Let's check it out together. Oh, okay. So the other ones run off of Pavlov servers, and these are people running their own server. So, like, you can run your own server. Like, maybe if you're, like, an Australian and it sucks to get on the official servers, maybe you can host your own and run Pavlov games for other Australian people to play on. Hell yeah. That it is. It is. Oh, Cyberpunk is a fun DM map? Okay, okay. I want to try that. Where is it at? Cyberpunk. Team Deathmatch. We're going to jump in. Thanks for the recommendation, guys. I appreciate it. Me and my buddy were talking about that over a year ago. Yeah, dude. That's good shit. That's good shit. I know. I don't play a lot of Pavlov, and I don't play a lot of Onward, but I am not against those games. I just happen to really love Standout. Standout's my favorite game. But I do play these games with friends whenever they invite me, so I want to get better at it when they do. Like, I know D and Magic Sushi used to play a lot of this game, so, like, if they ever invite me to play, I don't want to be a complete noob, right? Right? Y'all feel me? I mean, I'm pretty good at Standout, but it's not translating to this game very well at all. So I'm gonna have to get good at this game. Dude, I'm liking this map so far. Guys, thanks for the recommendation, for real. Oh shit, he got me with a shotgun. Door? All right. I've never played on this map before. I overloaded my gun. Ah, he got me with a picture of Frank. I mean, Danny DeVito. Fuck that. Hey, that's Frank. Oh, you can shoot through the windows. I didn't know that. I was waiting for the doors to open. Yo, what up, y'all? Welcome to the stream. Ed here on the Falibu Channel, checking out some Pavlov the day in VR. Oh, I forgot. I need to pump it. How do I pump it? I don't know, the pump thing. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Mr. Buon says, can you hold guns with a single hand? Yep, you sure can. Boom, check this out. As a matter of fact, I'm running with a shotgun and a knife. Quack! Got him. Hell yeah. And now I can dual wield, I think. Ah, damn it. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Do you know about the buy menu? I don't know a lot about it. There we go. And because my thumbstick, it's hard for me to do it. Good call.
No more fucking games.
That guy is ready to take shit seriously. So far, this is my favorite gun. And then we're going to upgrade it with the hollow. Hey, thanks to Nutmeg. Thanks for the advice, dude. Yeah, I had completely forgot. No, I wanted this instead. Boom. Silencer. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Boom. Now I got a good gun. Thanks to Nutmeg. Just in case you want to buy guns instead of going. Yeah, I didn't want to go random. Thank you, dude. I appreciate it. No, dude. Dude, I 100% I really appreciate it, dude. Thank you. I don't play a lot of this game, bro, to Nutmeg. I've only got like 6 hours in it. So if anybody in the stream has any advice to me, for me, I am completely 100% open for it. Yeah, you got any questions, comments, concerns, advice? I'm down for all that shit. Get at me. Please get at me. I'm learning. I'm still learning. Hell yeah. Yes, sir. Thank you. Man, did not make, you're always so helpful, dude. I want to say it was your videos on Standout Pro Loco that like really helped me visualize what it meant to Pro Loco. So yeah, dude, especially from you, man. I'm always down for advice. Aim head neck high. Okay. Mr. Barnes says general FPS, aim head neck high. Yes, sir. Yeah, did not make it. Was your tutorials. I just didn't want to get it wrong. I apologize. I figured better safe than sorry, but it was your tutorials on YouTube. I have a horrible memory, bro. I just didn't want to be wrong. Aim high. Okay. Boom. Boom. Good call. I apologize if I'm butchering your name, Mist Bawan. try right. Let's see. Hell yeah, dude. Dude, this game would be much better with Pro Loco, but it's cool. It's still cool. I can mess with it. Being able to climb and vault. All right, I'm running around in the middle of the open like a nub. See, like I want to grab this and pull myself over like in Standout. Ah, damn it. But it's okay. I can still enjoy the game. Yeah. Let's see, don't worry at all. Call me Mist or Biwan. Mist, okay, awesome. Thank you. I'll definitely call you Mist. Thanks. I'm horrible with reading names, and I tend to read everything very literally. So I apologize in advance if I butcher anyone's name. I was even telling my wife that last night. I was like, man, I tend to do that. I'll use somebody's full entire Twitch name when I respond to them during a stream. And it's so funny because that means like if in real life, like if I met you at an office and your name was like Jacob Johnson, that's like every time I would come up to you, I'd be like, hey, Jacob Johnson, would you like a pencil? Or Jacob Johnson, can you get me that paperwork? Jacob Johnson, would you like a cup of coffee? And I was like, it's funny when you think of it in that context. All right, I got to go. Good night. Dnutmeg, thanks for dropping by the stream, bro. Oh, my fingers. Thanks for dropping by the stream, bro. Take care. Bye. Hell yeah. Dnutmeg's legit. Boom. All right, cool. Yeah, I'm not even really aiming right now. I'm kind of just firing from my instinct. Oh, all right. That's cool. I'll take that double kill. I'm kind of just shooting from the hip a little bit, and then if I don't kill him right away, then I'll use the sights. Ah, too many of them. There was too many. Oh, it's deathmatch. I forgot there's no teams. I kill everybody. I thought maybe I was like holding out for some guys that I wasn't supposed to shoot, but all right, all systems go. Hell yeah. Dnutmeg's awesome. He was super helpful for the Standout community. Shot that guy in the back, and I'm not even gonna feel bad about it. We got lulls against that here in Texas. Very easy to enjoy your stream. Happy to have dropped by, RNG. Hell yeah, Mist. Thanks so much, dude. I really, really appreciate that so much. I have a good time. I stream a lot of VR. I really enjoy the shooters. I'm probably gonna buy my mag upgrades for my ProTube today after the stream. But yeah, VR shooters are my jam. I play a lot of VR games, but VR shooters are definitely my jam. Like, I don't know if you remember the light gun games like House of the Dead and Time Crisis and all that, but those games were so fun to play in arcades, and in VR, it's like I have my own little arcade like that at home. It's fun. And so I end up playing a lot of it for fun, and then I end up hitting the stream button while I'm at it, because I'll go back and like check out some of my own streams, see what I could have done better as far as the gameplay. I wouldn't say I'm world class, but I have a good time, and I usually have a pretty decent performance. Pretty decent enough. I have a decent enough performance to have fun. But, yeah, no, it's always a good time around here. Always a good time. We're always checking out something new, too. I tend to get access to a lot of the, like, the betas and pre-release. Because I've been doing this for so long, like 3 years. And I reach out to a lot of the developers, and you'd be surprised how many of them are actually responsive. And they're like, hell yeah, come and test the game. And so I end up streaming a lot of that, too. And then today I'm not streaming Mixed Reality, but Mixed Reality is my jam, too. More times than not, no matter what the game is. Hey, Miss, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. We're having a good time today. Boom, there it is. I forgot what button it was to drop the mag. But yeah, we live Mixed Reality. I don't know if y'all have ever heard of that, but it's a way of streaming VR while showing myself inside of the game. I think most people would have seen, if they've heard about it, they've probably seen like a Beat Saber video. Most of the Beat Saber videos are in Mixed Reality. Yeah, and that live Mixed Reality is just so dope. That's what I tend to stream most of the time. We're not doing that today. This game doesn't offer support for it, but most of the games I play do. And that, in my opinion, makes for a great viewing experience. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Cheers from Brazil? Oh, that's so dope. You don't even know. That's one of the coolest things for me, especially streaming in VR. I've met a lot of people from around the world. I have a very small bubble where I live, and so when I meet people from across the world, I am so fascinated by that. I am so fascinated by that. That is too cool. Welcome. Welcome. I'm streaming from South Texas in the USA today, but I love meeting people from all around the world. That is too cool. The reason why VR games are really terrible, you gotta bow to the consumer when your customer base is so small. Yeah, for sure. Boom, get out of here. Get out of here. Hell yeah. All right, I gotta reload. Oh, I was gonna try to spin around. I forget, the last time I played this game, I had a wire. Today I'm wireless, so I can actually like do all kinds of shit, but I forget that I don't have the wire sometimes. Oh, it was a guy up there. He was up top. Oh, nice, there's the kill feed they were talking about. That's cool. Typical player says, hi dude, what VR headset are you using? Yo, what up, player? Welcome to the stream. I am using a Vive with my Vive wireless adapter right now. Yeah, so I've got an HTC Vive, the wireless adapter, and then I'm using the brand new Index Knuckles controllers today. I just got them in like 2 or 3 days ago, so I'm still getting used to them. And for that reason, I'm not using a gun stock yet. I still gotta get some gun stock cups to use my gun stock with these controllers. Hell yeah, welcome. How complete is the reload mechanic? You can change mags and pull the pin and stuff. I would say the reload mechanic in this game is fairly decent. Some guns like this, I can press the B button on the Index controller. I'll show you here in a second. I can press the B button on the Index controller to drop the mag, and then I grab the mag from down here with my trigger, place it in there, pull back to rack it, boom. I don't know, and then I can change the fire mode with a different button. You can see the fire mode changing right there. So I don't know anything about, like, I've never held one of these guns in real life, but I would imagine that's fairly convincing for me anyway. It's fairly convincing for me. Let's see, reload. Yeah, pretty good. Contractors reloading is one of the best. I actually don't have that game. I've heard it's good though. Like being able to knock mags out. That's what I'm talking about. Is it on sale right now? I might pick that shit up. Sweet, Pavlov is in sim level. Yeah, I would say the most sim level game right now would probably be either Contractors or Onward. And this game it's got a little bit less sim, a little bit more arcadey, but it's still in the sim family for sure. Yeah, it doesn't have like, it's not like arcade level at all. Hey, how you doing? Sorry about that, guy. Getting a little too close for comfort there. All Alright, see, I just changed the fire mode there for single fire. Oh, damn it. You got the drop on me. GG. Yeah, you're right, Grim. It teaches you to play from every different angle. Boom. Alright, cool. Contractors is 35% off? Nice. I might have to pick that up. I just got paid today. So I'm going to buy the ProTube Mag Cups after the stream. And if I have anything left over, after pay bills and shit, I might end up picking up Contractors. That's one I've been needing for the library. I don't know. I need to see if they have Knuckles support. I'm buying games that have Knuckles support right now. But even if the Legacy support is good enough, I'll still buy it if the Legacy support is good enough. I think D, doesn't D play? Proper D plays with Knuckles, doesn't he? Double kill. Yep, double kill. D uses Knuckles, nice. Oh yeah, I appreciate that. How do you deal with the cables the index has? I'm sorry if I didn't see, because the name is black right there. Yeah, sorry about that. Anybook, how do you deal with the cables? Yeah, I don't have a cable. I'm using the wireless adapter. So I can actually, like, freaking, like, roll around and stuff. I can duck, dodge, no. Ain't no wires on me. But when I do, I can tell you this. Check it out. That was a good question. I'll tell you when, because I still use my wire sometimes. When I use my wire, I use turn signal. It's a free program. I can launch it even in the middle of a game. And look what it does. It'll pop up here in a second. There it is. Yeah, you can see. So look, when I turn left, it winds, right? This is what I used to use when I use my wire all the time. And I still use this when I use my wire. So if I turn to the left 4 times, you can see the thing got all wound up. It's got an in-game marker. And so then you turn to the right to unwind it. And that way you don't have to take off the headset, and it gives you a visual marker of how many times you've wound up. Yeah, and then some people use the pulley system. I'm just always afraid because I'm too active in VR. It won't let me grab my gun. I'm too active in VR, and so I will totally fucking I will totally wreck a pulley system. That's why I bought the wireless, because I'm pretty active in VR. Yeah, you see, thanks. Nice. Hell yeah. You're welcome. Absolutely welcome. That was a great question. Thank you for asking. All right, let's see here. Yeah, I'm not taking the game too seriously. I'm just learning how to play still. I've only got like 6 or 7 hours in this game so far. So we're just here chilling out, having a cool little chill stream. Anybody has any questions about anything you see on the stream or any VR related questions in general, feel free to get at your boy Falibu. I definitely don't mind talking about it. I'm one of those nerds that I love to talk about VR. Love it. I love it. Hell yeah. Let's see. Grim doesn't want to type, but he is feeling the need to help. Dude, Grim, hey, man, thanks for all the love and support on the stream today, bro. You've been super fucking awesome. I appreciate you being here so much. Thanks a lot, Grim. I want you to check Contractors, but it's dead as hell. Dude, I don't care, bro. I play a lot of dead games. If it's good, I'll buy it. I got 140 titles in my VR library, and a lot of them are dead. I don't care. I'm the guy to where I'll go and play a dead game by myself. If they got some level of bots or something I can do to pass the time while I'm waiting for other players, I'll play that shit. As a matter of fact, I've been wanting to dedicate like a day on stream every week to just playing a dead game. Like, hey, there's this game you might not know about because nobody fucking streams it, but it's still pretty badass. You know what I mean? Yeah, you played the bots for a while. Yeah, dude, that's totally cool. Sadly, VR is not available where I live. I'd love to join the VR community, but sadly can't. Anybook, man, that's horrible. I'm sorry, I don't mean to say man, but like that's horrible. I don't want to assume gender or nothing. That's just the way I talk, but that's horrible. That's horrible. I'm so sorry to hear that, dude. I wish everybody had access to VR because it really is. It is phenomenal, and it's great for games, but that's not all it's good for. I actually have an associate's degree in game design, and I wanted to get into the development side of VR, and using VR as a tool even if you're not going to do game design, just using VR as a tool has lots of applications, dude. Everything from 3D modeling to demoing, safety tutorials for any workplace environment. Like, there's electrical safety tutorials, there's driller safety tutorials that are all done in VR to minimize harm to humans. Like, man, I hope everybody eventually gets access to VR. For real, for real. Let's see. Yeah, VR for architects, exactly, Grim. Being able to put your customers into their house before it's built. Exactly, exactly. It's confusing me to see my turn signal on. It's making my brain think that I have the wire plugged in, but I don't. I'm probably going to turn that off here in a second. I just wanted to show it as a demonstration. Oh, they got me. Yo, what up, y'all? I see a lot of new faces in the stream today. Welcome to the stream. Eddie here on the Falibu Channel, checking out some Pavlov VR. Cool. Getting my butt shut off. Hell yeah, but we're learning the game, having a lot of fun along the way. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Feel free if you have any questions, comments, or concerns, get at your boy Falibu. I totally don't mind nerding out on this stuff with y'all. Totally. Having a really good time today. I appreciate all the company in the stream. Having a really good time today. Hell yeah. Let's see. Miss says, before engaging, stop moving. This should improve. Okay, okay. Stop moving. Okay, because I've been shooting while moving. Thanks for the advice, Miss. And I really don't think it's... Okay, it's more just like typical shooter. Oh, and but it's like in my real life, but because I'm moving, I might be less accurate. Whereas if I did just stop and stabilize, it's good logic. It's good logic. You're so excited for Half-Life Alyx, but I don't think VR will be available here in 3 months. Anyvoke, funny story about that. My Vive wands. I loved my Vive wands, but one of my Vive wands actually broke, like, last week on stream. And so I bought the Index controllers to replace my Vive wands. And I bought them an hour before Alyx launched. And so I was very pleasantly surprised that Alyx announcement launched that day, an hour after I bought my controllers. So I got Alyx in my library for free, just for some controllers that I had just bought anyway. So I thought that was really, 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 really cool. Let's see. You guys might be just me a filthy fast-paced shooter player moving in terms of steps. Yeah, Valve is totally trying to push their stuff. I respect that. I respect that. And you know what I respect more than anything? They're giving it away with just the controllers. So if you wanted the game, you could get it for free just for upgrading your current Vive setup to use the controllers. So if you were going to upgrade anyway, excuse me, it would be like a happy little bonus to get Alyx for free. Oh, I had it on single fire. I should have gone fully automatic. All right, now we're on fully automatic. Oh, I gave away my position. There we go. All right, let's go. We got this. Hell yeah, we need games like that to push. We need games like that to push us. I agree. I have never played a Half-Life game before, to be very honest. But since the launch of the announcement, I'm actually gotten interested in the universe. I have Half-Life 2 now. I'm buying Half-Life 1, and I'm looking into the VR mods. But if nothing else, I'm totally planning to do a solid playthrough of Part 1 and 2 just to have some context on the universe. Because I want to go into Alyx being able to appreciate the full universe. That's the plan anyway. That's the plan. You guys can let me know if you think it's a good idea, bad idea. What are some of your opinions? I'm open. Let's see. You should play? Nice. You should play Half-Life 1, Episode 1, and Episode 2 before play Alyx, as it is a prequel. Yeah, exactly. That's what I was thinking. Okay, so my logic is sound. Okay. Good idea. Okay, feels good. That's what I was thinking. I got a friend of mine, when I told him I had never played a Half-Life game before, he bought me Part 2, And so I was like, man, I want to play this on stream, like, already. But then I started asking some other friends, and I was like, should I play part one first? And they were like, you don't have to. But if you're going for the lore, yeah, you're going to want to play as much of the universe as you possibly can. So I was like, well, I do. I am interested. Hey, 54 and 57, what's up? While talking to the stream, just having a chill-ass good time. I feel good about that. I feel good about that. GG's. GG, everyone. Good times. Good times.
GG, boys.
GG. GG. I apologize if my mic was open that whole time. I fucking feel real bad about that if it was. I tried to mute it. I thought it was muted.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. All right, let's see. What do we got going on here? Hour two. Okay, we got... Oh, we're about 2 hours into the stream. So, I want to keep streaming some more, but what might happen is since I'm using the wireless adapter, my battery might cut out on me. I'm thinking about using this pause in the stream. Let me check my battery real quick. Catch a drink. Oh, let's take a quick little breather real quick. We're going to take off the controllers, make sure everything's still running good. Catch a drink of water. Good old-fashioned H2O keeps the VR stream going. Okay, 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 okay. Let's see. I was going to turn off turn signal. Don't need that. And I need to check my battery. Okay, I've got one bar of battery left, but I should probably switch. Let me switch over to my other battery already, because I absolutely hate when the battery just dies all randomly. So let's go ahead and do that. We'll take this opportunity. I might cut out from the mic and the everything, but if it does, I'll be right back. This shouldn't take but maybe a minute or two. Let me just change the batteries and make sure everything's still connected with the audios. Be right back. Awesome. You seeing this? All right. I think I can see it in the headset now. The headset's back on. Mic check, mic check. All right. Sounds like the mic's going to pick up. Yep, we're still on that. All right. Let me make sure that we're going to get audio in here. Let's make sure we got... Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Why does it keep taking screenshots? let's see here. I want to see if... boom. Okay, it looks like you're getting audio. Dome, you're in the stream right now? Let me know if you're not getting audio, but it looks like y'all are. So I think we're back up and running. All right, so you know what? We will take a little bit of a break. Let me catch a breather. Anyvo, hey, thanks for the follow. I really, really appreciate it. Welcome to the stream. Again, this is Eddie here on the Falibu Channel checking out some VR today. Hell yeah. I wanted to use my... I don't know if you were coming from some Summit 1G's stream earlier or not, but I did. I thought it was super cool that Summit 1G was streaming VR today. I consider him a super cool mainstream streamer. And I thought it was super awesome that he was streaming VR today. I love VR, and I wanted to use my platform to shout him out. And so hopefully we got that. Hopefully his next experience is a little bit better than I heard this one goes. I'm still interested in checking out the bot. Let's see. Grim says, I've been watching Summit for as long as I can remember, and he's getting indexed next week. Yeah, that's so much good. So much good from that. All right, let's see what kind of trouble we can get into. You know what, let's take a little bit of a breather. I'm gonna chill out in the chat for a minute. So Grim, let me ask you this, dude, because I just found out about this yesterday. How do you feel
How do you feel that Facebook just bought Beat Saber? I know you like to play Beat Saber. Hopefully it's not going to hurt anybody. Hopefully it's just going to make everything awesome. What are your thoughts? That's my standpoint right now. Hopefully it's awesome. All right, let's see. Golden Sabres Facebook Edition incoming for $9.99. Oh, that's going to be too funny. Yeah, I'm still on the fence. I'm holding my reservations to see how it plays out. I don't play a whole lot of Beat Saber, though, so I'm not too personally invested. Well, and on top of that, just personally, because you can go back and check some of my Beat Saber highlights and VODs and stuff, I do take requests sometimes, but when it's just me streaming Beat Saber for fun, 9 times out of 10, I'm playing original soundtrack anyways, because I'm only at, like, the expert level. I'm not one of those people that's super awesome. Grim, which, by the way, Grim is super awesome. He sent me a video of some of his gameplay yesterday on Discord. I had a chance to check it out. It was fucking dope. It was dope. Man, like, he's a monster. I am not a monster. I just play for fun. And so normally when I do, I play expert level on the original soundtrack. So it doesn't bother me too much either way, no matter what happens. But I can definitely tell how some people are very invested in how this shakes out. So I don't know. I think it'll be interesting to see it unfold, if nothing else. We'll definitely see how that goes. But I know some people have reservations. All right, sorry about that. We're taking a little pause in the cause to catch my breath here. Get some more water. It's a little bit hard to drink. I'm not going to lie. It's a little bit hard. That's why I use these little cups, so I can grab them with my fingertips without taking my controllers off. Until the day I totally spill water inside of my mic, because that's a danger of happening right there. I probably shouldn't do that again. I need a straw. All right, let's see what kind of games we can do. Let's see what kind of trouble we can get into. Yeah, if anybody has any recommendations, if there's anything y'all want to see, I'm kind of just testing this game out. So I don't have my heart set on anything. I'm open to anything. Feel free to throw in a request, and I'll definitely try to throw it into the rotation. We'll definitely get a game mode. This game offers a lot of different custom support. So there's a lot of different maps. Just as an example, let's see, what kind of maps can I pick? Container Yard, I have that. Data Center, Siberia, Sand. I have the Halo, Beaver Creek. And these are all workshop, Steam Workshop mods that were submitted to the game using the game's Steam Workshop support. So, like, you can submit your own maps and then play on them in this game. So I thought that was pretty cool. I have High Ground from Halo. Let's see. I heard that Valve Index microphone is insanely good. Hopefully it is, dude, because I don't know. I mean, I always thought my Vive mic was okay, but I hear from other people who use good mics that it's not, that it's garbage. We got this chess set, the Old West BR. I like BR, like, a lot. I like VR. I like Battle Royale in VR, like, a lot. Maybe nobody else has this up. You know what? Let's start. I'm going to start one of these up, and we'll just, while I chat with you guys, we will wait and see if anybody shows up. I don't know if I need to press start or if I'm already waiting for people. I think I'm already ready for people. It's not a private game. It's not friends only. I think start starts the game. So I think I just wait at this point. I can link. Yes, Grim, feel free, bro. Like, I can link it if you want to watch it. I checked comparison video. It's like a $200 mic built in. Yeah, Anybook. Sorry if I mixed up your names. Up here, they're all black, so I apologize if I mixed up your names right there. Over here, I got them green, though. Which, if Summit1G would have asked me, this is what I would have recommended. I would have recommended, hey, bro, go download OVR Drop. If you have two monitors, like I'm sure you do, on one monitor, throw OBS and fit it right here on the side, and then fit Chatty right here, because Chatty is dope as fuck, or whatever you're using for Twitch chat. Dock that right there,
And then, I don't know, I use Streamlabs down here. But that way, this is what I would have recommended he do. And then I have OVR drop point to my second monitor. So this is actually my whole second monitor right here. That's what's going on the monitor over there. And then I have a portal to it right here. Yeah, Anyvoke, I think I have links allowed right now. It should be on, but sometimes I use a software that turns it off on its own automatically. So if it's not on, I apologize. Let's see. Grim says, by the way, Proper D is on Summit Team LMFAO. Nice, nice, nice. That's good. That's good. I think, I don't know what you mean, but I think you mean like he's with Summit. That's cool. Your wireless matter. Grim, as a matter of fact, you just missed it, dude. I saw how many people were in the stream today, and I was like, let me not be a complete fucking noob today. I saw the stream down right here that we were pushing at 2 hours, and I was like, I thought the same thing you thought, bro. I was like, my battery must be getting low, and I took an opportunity just a second ago to swap out my battery. So I'm actually good for like another 2 hours. I don't know if we'll go that long. But I definitely have the battery to go about another hour and a half, 2 hours, if my body will keep up. Anyway, yeah, there you go. Okay, you have the link. Yeah, totally. I appreciate you asking, dude. That was totally cool, and thanks for the link. Time included. Sweet, sweet, sweet. I'll definitely. I don't know if I can check it out right now. While I'm still waiting. Well, I have all. I don't want to break my stream. And that's the thing. Streaming VR is super delicate. Sometimes even just opening up a video and bam, there goes all your audio settings. There goes all your video settings. Everything is like, hey, do you want to switch over to this? But I will definitely check it out after the stream. So thank you for the link. I can get in to you after if you're done with the match. Sure. Sweet, 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 sweet. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't know what's happening here. It's saying finding game server, but and I can't cancel. So I don't know. I think this bugged out. We might end up having to close out the game because I think that bugged out. We'll quit the app. If you ever have a problem with something in VR, always start out by turning it off and then turning it back on again. 10 cool points if you know what that's from. 10 cool points to each viewer who knows what that's from. Have you tried turning it off and on again? Every customer service line, but more specifically, it was from that British UK show, the IT crew. I didn't get to watch all of it, but I saw like the first three or four episodes, and it was too hilarious. Especially, I don't know, Grim, I know you're kind of young, but I don't know if you ever worked in like an IT customer support. I have, and that show fucking nails it. It nails it. All right, I think I'm loading up. Yeah, it's trying to load up Pavlov. Okay. There we go. All right, let's see. So let me make sure all my settings stayed. I think all my settings stayed, but we'll just double check. Free spectating, arm kill. Yeah, and I know I put on the smooth turn, and then I never even used it one single time. I'll try to use it in this next match just to show you what's up. I don't. Like, for me, I have – you can see here on the ground from my eye view this blue line. That's my play space. Like, I play in a 20-foot by 20-foot room, and inside that 20-foot room, I have a desk out here that takes up about 4 feet, and so I have about a 10-foot by 10-foot usable play space, but I mark off about 7 feet across and 5 feet back. So I have, like, a 7-foot by 5-foot play space, and so that's a lot of room for me, because the thing is that since I have a 10-foot by 10-foot area, I can stretch my arms out in every direction and I won't hit a wall. So I know my feet have to stop at this line right here, but I know I have like an extra foot and a half, 2 feet, maybe even 3 feet before my arm hits something once my foot gets to that line. So I don't know. For anybody else new in the stream who's interested in VR, there's a little VR tip for you on how to set up your play space. But since I have such a big play space, I tend not to use artificial turning. I get immersed in VR games. I get immersed. So especially because I have the wireless adapter, I can just do 360 spins all day. I don't want to do it right now, but I can like totally throw a little roll when I'm not on green screen. I'm standing on green screen right now, so I'll totally slip and fall on my ass. But I could do that. let's see.
Yeah, I only use two base stations. I'm using an HTC Vive, so I've got a base station up in each corner, about 9 feet in the air. Let me see. You can actually see them right here. See, there's one of my base stations, and there's the other one right there. Yeah, so they're not too high up, but they're pretty high. I'm only 5'6", so that's about, I don't know, maybe 6 feet in the air, maybe 6.5 feet in the air. But I only use these two base stations, and it works out pretty well for me. Oh, look, guys, we still got a bunch of battery, too, on our index controllers. 3 bars on my left hand, 2 bars on my right hand. Nice, nice, nice. You never need 4 base stations. For a Rift, yeah, I'm using a Vive, and the Vive, it works pretty good with just 2 base stations. Fucking hell, Proper D and Dissertory are in his game. That's crazy. Are they in? Is that Grim? Yeah, Grim. Are they in a public game? I'll totally fucking jump in the game with them. Let me know, dude, if they're in a public game and if I'm not overstepping any boundaries, I'll totally join up with them. Oh, you're on the cable. Yeah, headbutt them. Hell yeah, dude. As a matter of fact, I fought some guy in Standout. I fought him with hand-to-hand combat yesterday. And it was on one of my streams where the audio was like fucking up. But so I don't know if anybody will ever see it, but it was pretty cool. Any books says I would use 4 just in case. Yeah. Yeah. But Grim, let me know, dude, if they're in an open game, like I'll totally fucking jump in a game with them. Let me see. As a matter of fact, let's go look. Let's go look. Play online. I imagine they're on the North American. Let me know what their game type is, and I'll definitely look for them. It is, but I guarantee, yeah, it'll be impossible. Fuck it. Well, you let them know. I'll be playing. If they want to join up, send me an invite. I think I've got D on Steam. Someone only plays Search and Destroy. Oh, okay, that's cool. Well, let's check out. Let's see. Full Search and Destroy games. That's not it. We'll check. Let's see if we can find them. I don't see Proper D here. Or, you know what? I have Proper D on Steam. I wonder if it'll let me just join straight into his game because we're friends. Oh, because he's a doofus? It's cool. It's cool. Search in Colombian jungle. I think that was the one. Oh, they changed servers. That's cool. That's cool. Yeah, I wasn't going to put too much effort into trying to play with him, but I wanted to make my stream available in case he ended up having any problems. I figured he could look over in the category of who else was streaming this game and see that I was streaming it, and my stream looks fucking awesome. So I would make myself available, but no, it didn't work out that way. It didn't work out that way. I thought I would try to help just in case. I make myself available, try to be helpful like that. Yeah, Falibu, Domi Ray, totally. Falibu is totally a doofus. 100%, I own that shit. I totally do stupid shit all the time, all the time. I feel right at home in that case. Exactly, Anybook. Exactly. we're all in good company here. Data center. This is probably one of the most played ones, I think. Man, I'm looking for like a cool map. I want a cool map. Oh, these are all full. Dang it. Refresh. Refresh. Nobody plays the BR, but I want to play the BR, but I doubt anybody's going to join. I might open up another room just for a minute to see if anybody comes in. But yeah, if there's anything that jumps out to y'all is interesting too. I don't normally play this game a lot, so I'm open to pretty much check anything out. Hell yeah. Yeah, Domi Ray, we welcome all doofuses. Yo, what up, y'all? Seeing a lot of unfamiliar faces in the stream. Welcome to the stream. This is Eddie here on the Falibu channel, streaming to you from inside of Pavlov VR today. Having a good time, chilling out. Play something. Good call, Echo. Good call. Let's just jump into the next game we can find. Deathmatch. Ah, it's only got one player, though. That's the thing about some of these games. They look like you look at VRLFG and you see, oh, hey, there's 650 people playing. But look how many are just, it's just one person sitting in a lobby. And that's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. Unfortunate. I'm going to have to start my own lobby, it looks like. Because I am. I'm ready. I want to play a deathmatch, a team deathmatch. If I'm going to choose myself, I want to play a deathmatch, a team deathmatch, or a battle royale. That's what I would like to play. The zombies found it boring as fuck. Yeah, Grim. I tried to play it. It just gets too crazy, too bad. Mist. It's that a couple of modders have added the zombies mode from the Call of Duty games, Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2. They've been randomly adding different zombies map here. Data center search and destroy. Got it. Data center search and destroy. Let's get it. Data center search and destroy. Search and destroy. Search and destroy. Those games actually. You know what? The office gun game? But that's a different gun every time. Dude, I thought I just saw. I totally just saw a data center search and destroy that's not here anymore. Data center search and destroy. Boom. Got it. We're in. We got it. All right. 6:10. All right. I'm going to head out. Hey, Anyvo, thanks for stopping by the stream. You take it easy. Have a good one. Cool, Grim. Hell yeah. See you around, Anyvo. Appreciate it. Okay. Oh. So this is the spectator mode. Okay. Sweet. Oh, not for long. If I'm on your team, we're totally going to be losing in the next round. Okay, up, down, goes on the right controller. Forward, back, goes on the left controller. Can zoom in, zoom out with the grips. That's pretty cool. This is a cool spectator mode. Hell yeah, dude. Good call. Yo, man, Jeezy. What up, dude? Welcome to the stream. Oh yeah, checking out some Pavlov VR today. How you doing, bro? How you doing, man, Jeezy? Grip, hell yeah. Turns them into action figures. Is Pavlov, yeah, I believe Pavlov Frisk B33. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, Pavlov basically is CSGO VR, pretty much. Good, just chilling. Ah, that's awesome, man, Jeezy. Hell yeah, dude. I've been checking out. Yo, Frisk B, thanks for the follow, dude. Yeah, dude, I've been checking out. I just got in brand new Index controllers this week. So I've been running through like all the games in my library, trying to try out the ones, especially the ones that have Index controllers native support. So I tried Onward this week. I tried Standout with the legacy support, and today we're trying out Pavlov with the Index controller support. And so far, it's going pretty good. I've been having a lot of fun. To tell you the truth, I'm going to be watching it in review when I do end the stream. I'm going to go back and watch this VOD. And there was a lot of times where I've only played 6 or 7 hours of Pavlov. But today in this stream, while I was just chatting with people in the stream, I was just running around, just naturally getting kills. So it is starting to feel good, even in just, I've been playing for like 2 hours. In 1 2-hour session with these controllers, it is feeling really good. And then look at the finger. Fuck you. Oh. Sorry, teammates. Are we teammates? Oh, we're on search and destroy. Let me not do that. And I've got the bomb. I don't even know how to fucking play this. I don't even. All right. So I'm going to follow Rick, I guess. Rick looks like he knows what he's doing. I know we got to get to an area. I just don't know where the area is at. And I don't like this gun, but I guess I can only have a pistol because I've got the bomb. All right. Let's take Rick's. I'm going to take Rick's gun. All right. I want full body tracking for my VR. I don't know how to set it up. Oh man, if you had some pucks, that would be totally dope. Some tracking pucks. I don't know how to do this. Can you hear me right now? Seabass? Seabass.
I got a gun.
Y'all can hear me? Oh man. I'm fucking streaming right now and I thought my mic was muted. I'm sorry. I'm sorry guys. I'm going to mute myself. I apologize.
It was so funny.
I'm sorry, dude. I'm so sorry. That was a total dick move of me. I apologize. Let me mute myself. I don't know how to fucking mute myself. Maybe if I use a different audio source. I don't know. Ah, fuck it. It is what it is. I'm gonna try. I'll mute myself when we go back to the lobby. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, it is what it is. Let's just make the best of it. Let's all make the best of it. Let's all make the best of it. Party. I know, Domi Ray. I do. I feel bad. I hate when I'm like streaming to everybody else in the lobby. That's not cool. But I did say we're going to do some doofus shit today, and here's the first one. Probably won't be the last. I like this kill feed on my hand. I'm fucking dead. I died when I was they're feeling bad about my open mic.
Your mic is fine, dude.
All right, cool. I appreciate that. Thanks. Thanks for not being too mad about it, guys. I appreciate that.
My man's vibe checked.
That's funny.
The spectator mode is dope, though. I'm enjoying it. It's really, really, really good. I think the only place I've ever seen anything like this was in BAM. But nobody plays that game, and everybody plays this game, so that's why I'm here. Get him. You got him. You got him. Come on, Kermit. Dude, this is, like, awesome for casting. I'm going to cast for you, Kermit. We got Kermit coming over here on an enemy up on his left. Oh, Kermit takes the fall down on the stairs.
You fucking retard.
Welcome to the other side, Kermit. All right, Pikazoid is on fire. We got one teammate left. He's looking to make a quick kill here and the match. It's 1v1 now. It's 1v1. What's going to happen? Pikazoid's on fire. All right, it's the last fight. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, I don't know who won. I didn't see. Who won? Did Pikazoid? You won?
We won.
Nice. Good job. GG. All right. I don't have the bomb this time, and that's probably for the best because I'm not very good at this mode. Swap audios. I thought about it. Yeah, I was using voice meter potato to mute my in-game mic, but it appears to not be working. It might be when I change my batteries, so I don't know. I'll fix it after this match, though. Sorry. Well, it's because I'm streaming right now, and so I don't want to stream to you guys. You know what I mean? I feel like that's bad etiquette. Like, so I'd rather mute my mic for you guys, but still have my mic open for my stream. Yeah, I don't want to be an asshole for you guys. You guys are cool. You guys are cool. You guys are totally cool. I appreciate it, though. Yeah, if you got the whole index thing, that'd be 1,000. I got just the controllers it was a 300 with tax. Oh, dude, I like how you got two of those. That's fucking cool. It looks really good on you. It's like you're making a fashion statement and being deadly at the same time. I could dig it. I could dig it.
Am I good at the game?
I think you're the best at the game, bro. You could teach me a thing or two. You could totally teach me. I would join your school of hard knocks. I want a good gun. I'm going to get a better gun. I'm sorry. I'm getting a better gun because that pistol sucked. Okay. I got a gun now. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's roll out. Let's roll out. Let's stay all together so that when they kill us, they don't have to waste too many bullets. Oh, top left, top left, top left. Oh, no, bottom left. Got him. All right, sorry, bro. I avenged your death, though. I totally avenged your death. I don't know where the bomb's at. I'm just running around killing people. I feel like I hear it around here somewhere. Damn it, they got me. Runner gunner. GG. GG. I tried. I tried real hard, guys. I did. I tried my best.
Where's the other guy at?
Oh, nice. Hell yeah.
You guys can hear me, right?
Oh, they can't hear you when you're dead? I can hear you, by the way, dude.
Okay.
Oh, shit!
I think when we're all dead, we can hear each other, right? I think that's the way it works. Oh, yeah. No, your mic is totally working, bro. It's working fantastic. Outstanding.
That's good. It's good to know.
Alright, let's go, boys.
You've got some phenomenal mic quality right now.
Why are all these dudes so short?
That's how tall I am in real life, dude. What the shit? I'm only 5'6". Oh, that's your breach weapon? Oh, I don't have enough money to do anything. Okay.
It's a one-shot, dude, so no matter where I shoot anyone, I'm gonna kill them instantly.
Oh, that's a good call. That's a good call. Good advice. Is somebody else down there?
Got him.
Oh, okay. They dropped from over here.
Someone in someone's game is wondering why this is, because he's shitting on them. Oh, I see. Yeah, I don't normally play Search and Destroy, so I'm kind of just learning here right now. Trial by fire. I got some pretty decent gun skills. Let's see if I can figure out the game. I don't know where the bomb spawn is, guys, so I don't even know where I'm supposed to be protecting.
What?
Is it in the same place every time?
That boy does not.
Is the bomb thing in the same place every time?
That's what she said, yes.
Thank you. Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah, Summit1G was streaming this game earlier. I thought that was pretty fucking cool. We need to see more big-time streamers streaming our VR games. I want to see somebody like me out there. I want to see one of the big streamers streaming one of this game. I like it. Hopefully next time he has a better experience. Yeah. Has Joshua been putting out stuff lately? I haven't seen any of his content recently. I liked his stuff on AMF, man. He makes a lot of good content, too.
Server room. Around here somewhere, boys.
They're down in the server room. Watch out.
I see double pistol. All right, let's get it. All right. Okay, I do. Let's see. Let's see if I can afford one right now.
You get him?
Oh, at the beginning of a game. Can I jump off right here? I totally can. Oh, I don't know how to disarm the bomb. I got to the bomb and I killed everybody around it, except for one guy.
Press the numbers, man.
Oh, you gotta press the numbers?
Press the numbers.
All right, I'm totally gonna do that next time. Just tap all of them. Just tap all of them. Boop, 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 boop.
On the left side of the little TV pad, there's numbers.
Ah, okay, got you. Yeah.
I'll just try to like cover you guys.
This guy is totally schooling us hard. I appreciate it. Thank you. Double pistols. Let's get it. Double pistols. Let's go.
Dual wield.
We're gonna John Wick 'em. Let's John Wick 'em. I've actually been practicing a lot of pistol whip lately, so I'm hoping this translates like very well. Oh, it doesn't. And pistol whip, they don't come out behind you. Pistol whip did not prepare me for that. Good times. Oh, Grim says you type in the code. You can only find. Oh, okay, Grim. I appreciate that advice. Sweet. Yeah. Nah, I thought pistol whip was totally gonna have my back right there, but it didn't train me to shoot people that spawn behind me.
Had your back was a bullet.
That bullet totally had all of my back.
All like 300 of those bullets.
Yeah. 1v3. Blue
monsters.
Oh, okay, so blue. So I'm on the red team. Okay, I didn't realize that. I'm gonna try two pistols again. That was pretty fun.
Get these Glocks, man. These Glocks are okay.
You're still on the phone with your mother, Bree.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure I just bought a pistol. Oh, there it is. I guess it falls on the ground. Drop that. Yeah, two pistols. Oh. There, this feels better. Let's go. Oh, behind us. Damn it. He got us. This is the same dude. That same dude killed me last time. That's Skyson. Yeah, they went to our... They rushed our spawn and then got us from behind. It was a good plan. Respect.
Yo, we need to, like...
Hell yeah.
Hey guys.
4 kills, 8 deaths, not horrible. So happy to get this Oculus software. For sure. Let's see, we're gonna revive, right? I think revive sometimes. Okay, there, I'm gonna mute my mic. Sorry about that, guys. There we go. I think my mic's muted now.
Keep it on, I guess.
Okay. Nah, we're gonna mute the mic. We're totally gonna mute the mic. Yeah, it's 8 gigabytes for the. I mean, if you're gonna use Steam anyways, which I use a lot of Steam stuff because I like mixed reality.
Sea bass.
This pistol.
Gosh, is it just us two?
Well, yeah, it's us three, so that means we're not gonna have all those other guys weighing us down. I feel like we're gonna win this shit. You guys feel me? Let's get it. Oh, fuck. I'm not feeling so great about this anymore. Oh, sorry. That was an accident. My finger slipped.
All
right,
boys, let's go. Get a suppressor on that
gun.
Pop one in your brain. Get a suppressor
on it. All right. Yeah, we're too poor, dude. You want to, like...
I spent all my money on a deal.
They spent... Oh, I can't afford it. Nice. There we go. I need a... There we go. All right, we got this, guys. Let's go. I bet you anything they come from over here again. Oh, no, that was you that went from... No, it was the Skyson goes from down there.
We got it.
We totally got this.
Okay, two-handed.
I'm using a knife, too. Don't run into me with my knife.
You have to hit trigger to fully use a knife.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that. Thank you. All right. So they armed the bomb, right? Oh, damn. I got shot in the back, guys. I'm dead. I'm down. Man down. 10-4-2, pimp in distress. One guy left. You got it. No, just kill the one last guy. Oh, they can't hear me. Damn it.
You can hear me, though, can
I? Dang.
Oh, so close.
Yeah. If you would have gone for the kill, I think we would have won that one. It was close. The Deagle is the best pistol. Nice. One shot, headshot, no matter helmet or not. Let me try that.
I don't know how to defuse it.
Okay. So this is the bomb, right? So... Up left of the little LCD panel, you see the gun, right? You hit the responding number on the box.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I hear you, dude.
It's really simple. I just have no idea how
to... I don't know. I thought I just bought... Oh, there it is. I did buy a Deagle. Okay, let's go. We got it. We got a Deagle now. I don't want to go that way. There's like a lot of bullets that way. Oh, damn. He got me. I need to use two hands for sure. Kick is insane because it's a 50 cal. Yeah, I bet. Yeah, I can totally hear you right now. Yes, sir. Can you hear me? Yeah?
Hell yeah.
Got this.
That's what you said the last like 3 times.
I feel it, dude. Every single time, I'm feeling it. This is gonna be the one, though. This is gonna be the time. Oh, fuck. Oh, nice! All I had to do was not die, and we did. I knew this was going to be the round we won. All I had to do was not die, and I was your guys' lucky charm. You're welcome.
Exactly.
So we don't have to defuse the bomb, we just have to kill their whole team, right?
Yeah, that's one way. That's one win condition. If you kill the whole team...
Let's just kill the team.
Okay. That's a great plan. Let's just do that. Oh, properties in my game. Nice! Also put a suppressor and a red dot. Okay. Properties in my game, dude. Welcome. He's probably on the other team if he can't hear me.
I can't buy. Oh, it's not in the game. I'm there pressing the thumbstick down. Like, why can't I buy? Hell yeah, dude. I don't think I've ever played this game with property. That's gonna be so much fun. It's upstairs. I'm headed upstairs now. Got it. Okay, nice. Good job. Hey, that was Proper D. Yo, Proper D. What up, homie?
How's it going?
Hell yeah. How's it going, doing good, dude. How you doing?
Good, good. Giving this a go after fucking ages, actually.
I know, dude. This is like the first time I'm trying it with the knuckles, too, and it's going pretty good so far.
Yeah, I like it.
Is that what you're using today?
Yep, knuckles as well.
Nice. Alright. Good shit, good shit. I'm just gonna follow D around with my deagle and shit. I'll pick up your scraps, bro. Let's go. I'm gonna be your wingman. There's no more scraps, bro. You gotta leave some scraps for the rest of us, damn it. Oh, and Grim wants me to let you know that he feels that you are a dickhead, D.
Yeah, I already knew this. Nothing new there,
my yeah. Kind of embarrassing how he loves me. Yeah. Well, I'm about to embarrass you a little bit more, too. I don't know if the rest of you lobbies know that you're in the presence of celebrity greatness right now. But Proper D is the man. If you've ever seen a Pistol Whip video, you have seen Proper D, the living legend right here. Oh, I got shot.
And we promptly both died.
Yeah, I thought D was shooting me in the back because I was like, no way that guy shot D.
That's an L, boy.
Two
okay. I'm still on this one.
Yeah, absolutely. I told you on day one, I thought that video was so much gold. I loved it. I loved it.
Cheers, fella.
Oh, that is. He's swinging 3 feet of swinging black death right there.
I'm just gonna barrel them.
All right, cool. I'll go this way by myself. There we go. All right. Ah, oh, I thought I was gonna pistol him down. I don't even think I touched him. Nope, he killed us both. He's got 10% life left still. Yeah. Also, he has herpes. Oh, too good, too good. Dang it, dang it. All right, they're catching on to our antics. I need to buy a better gun. I need to buy a better gun. Rifles. Yeah, this is gonna work. I feel good about all of us. Yes. I got a good gun finally. Got him. I finished him up. Oh, and he dropped a smoke. That was adorable. On his death, he dropped a smoke. Boom! Hit him from the side. Ah! Oh, he got me! Seabass, he got me! GG, Seabass. Alright, I'm starting to get the hang of this. Starting to get the hang of it.
Is anyone else getting lag, or is it just me?
I'm not getting any lag.
That's just my Wi-Fi. I'm not too connected to my Wi-Fi, like, get off my Wi-Fi.
Damn it, I just bought that gun too. Alright, here we go.
Funny how the upgrades make like a slurpy sound.
I know, right? I love it. Oh yeah. Oh, I killed one. I killed one. One's down. There's only one left back there in the hall. Oh, sorry. I shot you in the ass. That was my bad. But To be fair, you were standing where that enemy was. No more? Okay, we're clear. Clear. Oh, shit! They got us. We got ambushed. We got ambushed.
I lost my Glock and I'm like...
Oh, round one. Proper D comes in like clutch. D came in clutch right there. Damn it, I can't buy a new gun. Alright, let's go. Corner lurking, yeah. Those guys were totally corner lurking when they killed us. Camping in a corner, they had the campfire and marshmallows ready to go. Oh, I didn't realize you killed my homie. Damn it.
You killed GG. Holy crap.
Damn, they killed all of us.
Pinky. Please don't know how to disable the bomb. Tell me that my teammates do know how to disable a bomb. That'd be
nice. Yeah, they got it.
Excuse me, sir. Sir, you're making a lot of noise. High risk, high reward time.
All right, let's get it. Feeling good about this one. Feeling totally good about this one.
I'm going with
D. I'm going with D.
I'm gonna follow you too.
That's good choices. We're making good choices right now. Oh, flashbang. All right, one down. Clear. I don't know where D went. Alright, I got you. You cover me, I'll try to do this bomb thing.
No, I put it down already.
Oh, okay. We're on. Okay, we're defending this area. I hear somebody coming. I don't know if he's friendly. Guy coming on my right. Good job. He's down. One more to my right. I think he's just gonna let it happen. Oh, shit. I don't know what killed me. Did we win?
It still blew you up through the wall.
Oh, I didn't know I was supposed to get out of there. I totally died. Okay, I got the bomb. The bomb killed me. So, I don't know what to do with this bomb. All right, I guess we go to the same place that they just... I don't know, I feel like I'm following... Okay, let's go this way. I don't know where to go, bro, sorry. Raher, got it. Okay, you got my back. Let's go. Boom. Right there. No.
Oh, no.
No, how does this work?
You press the button so it's in place. Oh, fuck.
I think I did it wrong.
You gotta press the buttons that are displayed on the LCD screen in order.
Oh, I was just trying to stick it to the wall. I was like, why is this not happening? Too funny. All right. Well, now I know.
Guys, I think we're going to lose that. Guys in the water. Watch him. Oh, dang.
Yeah, Nutmeg. D's in this room, too. Hell yeah. Type the code in, then place it. Okay. On the top left of the display. Okay. Is there room? Does anybody know if there's room in this lobby? Or was it?
2.
I think it's 4v4 right now, so I don't know if there's room for 10. Nutmeg was a flex on D. Do we have, I think, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, there's 5 on our team. I don't know how many on the other team. Damn it, it gave me the bomb again. Okay, so I'm gonna have to press the two. Can it here? You want to take that? You want to take that?
I'm not taking that.
Let's go, boys.
Because I don't know what the hell I'm doing right now. I'm a shooter.
I'm in the same boat.
They didn't teach me bombs at shooting school. I don't know. I'm a shooter, not a bomber. That's not my area of expertise. Oh, no. That was my homie. Damn it. I tried to avenge you. It didn't work. It did not go well. But I wasn't going to let you die alone. I'm ride or die. This time we died. Next time we ride. Let's see. Give the bomb to D. Faye, check it out. I've got 7 hours in Pavlov. Like, I am complete noob with this game. Oh, right? At least I have seven. It's, this is data center search and destroy. I don't know who the fucking gave me the bomb again, dude. Okay. I'm gonna get this. Yeah, I do. I need to get. Okay, so I'm gonna type a three. Where's the backspace? There's an eight, a zero, a zero, nine.
And then I stick it.
I got it, D. Thank you.
So you gotta do it again.
Okay, sounds good. Thank you.
Guys, coming up from the hallway.
Okay, let's go. I'm gonna follow D. We're pushing. Here, you go ahead of me. There you go. I think D. Oh, the guy down there. I missed him. A truce? Ah! I died. They seem immune to my bullets, I think. Oh. Okay, it finally didn't give me the bomb.
No, someone, please.
Nope, that shit's on you, finished your... Hey, I appreciate that, Faye. Thank you. Oh, yeah, that Twitch celebrity. Yeah.
Wait. Why are you playing Pavlov? You said you'd never play this game again.
I've been playing Search and Destroy for the past few days just to get ready for CSGO VR.
I love it.
It's going to happen.
Dude, and I think this is like the first time I've ever played with you in Pavlov, D. I'm having a super good time, dude. Super good time.
Yeah, me too, man.
Hell yeah, Ruffle Chris's. I appreciate it, Ruffles. Oh, sorry, I got you. I think I shot you more than he did, sorry. Oh, got some tracking.
They're back by our spawn?
Okay. I heard that broken message right before he died. I don't see him. You gotta be upstairs. Oh! No! Fucking...
You should feel bad. He got you with one bullet.
In the face, though! I tried to catch the bullet with my teeth. It didn't work this time. Maybe next time. Nutmeg totally shot me in the face. I can't take it from you, Nutmeg. Dang it. There we go. Okay. My right thumbstick sucks. Yeah, that was hilarious. Yeah. Oh! God, bro. My only I got shot in the back. Dang it! It's unfortunate. It happens.
My own fucking teammate shot me in the head.
Oh, nice. Direct that dude. Alright, Knights, you gotta find the bomb. Alright. Did we win that round? Yeah, nice. Sweet. Sweet. Oh, thank you. Boom. Alright, I threw a silencer on it. Push. Oh, flashbang. Falibu, you have 16,000. You can buy guns. Oh, okay, sweet, 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 sweet. Thank you, Faye. Thank you. I'm still learning. I'm still very new. The only thing I got going for me is my elite shooter skills. My elite VR shooter skills. That's all I've got going for me. And it's not going to carry me very far. I think I'm gonna buy the M16 with a holo and a silencer next time. That was a good gun. I like that gun. Yeah, love your elite shooter skill. I appreciate it. Thank you. Hell yeah, hell yeah. The M16? Hell yeah, I was digging it. I've only used it for a little while, but I was digging it. That M16 holo with the silencer.
Just survive for another 45 seconds, we could totally win it.
Where is this guy?
I've got faith. I've totally got faith.
Oh, they got there already?
Oh, he's alive. I thought he was dead.
It's funny here to like, there's a little doll sized D right there. It's like, if you had a, Faye, if you had a proper D action figure, this is what it would look like. Right there. Boom! Oh, they killed each other! They killed each other! It was a good trade. It was a good trade.
It was a clean trade.
Doll sizes. We're gonna make it happen. We're gonna get doll sized properties in the homes of everyone across the world by this time next Christmas. This time next Christmas. Everybody's gonna have their own doll sized property. Yeah, dude, you get the prototype. You get the prototype. Oh, too much fun. All right, let's go. I'm down. Oh, they went this way. I'm supposed to do one. Alright, I think D killed him. No. Alright, got him. The return fire. I got him with the return fire. Drop another one. What's up? Double kill. Oh, he got me. I tried to whip it around. Not fast enough. Not fast enough. Oh, whip it good. Now, wouldn't you like to know? Yeah.
Are you using the virtual stock?
I think I am. Yeah, I think I turned that on. Yeah, it has helped a lot. I still need to get the mag cup upgrade for my Pro Tube, but that's on the list. It's on the list.
You can't do it. You can't do it. You're not gonna do it.
He doesn't know how. He's got fat fingers. He's never gonna get it. He got it. Don't you point those dirty green sausages at me. We got this, guys. I'm gonna take it super seriously right now. Straight killer mode? Alright. He's up there by himself. I'm gonna go get his back. That's probably where I'm most useful, is just watching somebody else's back at this point. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. I deserve that. I totally deserve that. All right, so do I do this now, or you did this?
No, I just put that there.
Okay, okay, I got it, I got it. I just put that there.
Hey, guys, I'm coming up.
I'm crossing, I'm crossing. No! Okay, well, I drew out the fire. Totally drew out the fire. I was useful. I was useful. My death drew out the fire for the win. I'm gonna take the assist on that. I'm gonna totally take the assist on that.
That's it. Fuck it. Fortnite for
everything. Oh, that's too fun. That's too fun.
Fortnite, what the hell? What is this kid?
Who's that? Child.
I recognize that music. What is that music? Is that Fortnite? Oh, that is Fortnite music.
Mute him. Mute him.
I need some water. I'll be right back.
Mute. Kick. Why would we mute? Okay, we're here. We out here, boys.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a revolver this round. Oh, I'm out of money. Okay. All right, there we go. We got this. One pistol and a knife, but I'm feeling really good about all of it.
Call of Duty Black Ops 2 pistol knife. Let's get
it. Hell yeah, let's get it.
Rainbow Six Siege. I can do this. All right. Same handle. I can touch the
first one. You guys gotta do the Rainbow Six Siege dance.
Oh yeah.
They're in the data center. It's fucking dark. It's dark up here. Dang, he got me. Oh, you got him back? Nice. Thank you for avenging my death. Oh, we lost. Oh, dang it. It's because I ended up on the wrong team. Dang it. All right. I'm gonna get a better gun. I got a good gun. I got this one. Thank you.
Want me to upgrade it for you?
Sure. Oh, it's too late. It's too late. Thank you. I appreciate it. You can switch teams? Let me try that. Oh, their team's full. That's probably why. Next round, I'll switch teams back. Oh, this is gonna be rough. Alright, playing against D and Nutmeg now. Alright. I gotta pull up my pants for this one. I gotta pull up my pants.
That was good. I heard that too.
Alright. We got it this time. We're totally gonna get it. Those guys, they don't stand a chance. I know all of their personal weaknesses. If we talk about D's fat fingers, he'll just crumble. So if you can't shoot him to death, you try to neg him to death, okay? That's his only weakness, dude. You will never kill that guy with bullets. The only way you're gonna win is if you neg him hard enough to maybe he'll kill himself. Okay? Ah, it didn't work. It didn't work. See, there he is. I told you. That was gonna happen. You have to find his like most unobvious insecurity and you try to attack it. You'll never kill him with bullets, dude. Your only hope is to try to neg him. Huh? Just wait? No. I got a knife, if nothing else. Look, they're gonna come down that hall, so... No, they did it! Oh, I was so wrong. They did not go down that hall. Oh no, they did. They went down both halls. Okay, fair enough. They had all of the extra. They had all of the exits covered. It's all good.
Hey Siri, play Don't Worry Happy.
Damn.
So that's why my dad
dad fucking hates me.
That's not why. That's not why.
Here we go. Can you hear it?
Yeah, I can totally hear you. Why are you so much taller than me? Fuck. And I'm so old, I'm not growing anymore. So, I mean...
I'm 13, just saying.
And you're how old? And you're 6 foot? God damn it. Oh, I'm so mad right now. I'm so... Life is not fair. Life is not fair. I'm 5'6" and I'm like 37 years old. And I'm not getting any taller. I'm not getting any taller. This is for life. This is totally for life. Oh, good times. Good times. I got shot in the abdomen.
Oh my gosh. Prepare to get flayed.
That was a quick trade.
Alright, it's 2v3 right now.
2v3. I'm gonna play Fortnite music. I'm literally just kidding. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Because if you're dead, everyone will want to kick you.
Oh, there's someone behind me.
Oh, look at this song. Damn it, it's not even fair.
You gotta kill him with love, I told you guys.
You gotta kill him with love? I'm gonna go try to hug him this time. Maybe if I hug him.
Yeah, it sounds like a great idea.
Okay.
With your knife, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna hug him with my knife.
You gotta kill him with love. Like,
I bet that D will let me get close enough to hug him. But if he does, there's no way I can shoot him. Did you just take my gun? Oh no, there it is. If D lets me get close enough to hug him, I'm just gonna drop my gun and go in for the hug. Even though I know what the plan is, I don't think I can go through with it, guys.
Wait, we gotta kill Flo first.
I don't think I can go through with the plan. I don't think I can betray that trust. Alright. There might be in the data center. I don't know. I haven't seen him.
This is the data center right here.
Okay, cool. I don't see them up top. Oh, but I'm also walking around backwards. Oh, right here up to the right. Oh, upstairs? They're upstairs? It sounds like they're upstairs. How do we get up there fast?
I know.
Who did I kill? Type elite? Okay. I don't know. I'm lost. I'm so lost right now. I want to find you. Ah! Damn it, Nutmeg. I forgot that was the plan. Yeah, what's a real strat? Oh, shit. Hold your gun? Okay, got it.
I think my strat's honestly the best.
What's your strat?
I think my strat is definitely better.
Tell me all your lead strats.
Honestly, I'm just going to go with my strat because they don't get
enough. Yes, there you go. I want a hugs. Hugs for D. Yeah, I'm trying to hug you. Oh, Nutmeg, no fear. He just walked straight up into us. With his AK. That AK does a lot of damage. That AK does a lot of damage.
Why did they not take the hug, man? What the hell? They don't love you, so you should kill them now.
There we go.
I agree.
Alright, I feel like this is going to be the one where we wreck them. We're totally going to wreck them.
Yeah.
We gotta
kill them with love this time.
Yeah, lots of love.
No, they're not going to kill me. Don't worry.
Okay, if there's nobody in that hall, watch down below. Watch down below. Flashbang, dang it. Oh, I traded. Yeah, traded. Oh, all right. That was fun. Yeah, I'll take it.
What's the problem with love? Like,
my team, there's like this 12-year-old on my team that is like... Something's wrong with him right now. he's having a bad time.
He's having a bad time? That's okay. We'll help him out.
I can hear you, buddy.
I can totally hear you right now. Oh, that's too funny. All right, let's go. We got it this time, guys. This is the time. This is totally the time we're gonna get it. I can feel it.
You think that there just isn't a time?
No. My unending optimism will serve us. I know it will. I know it will.
OCD will kill them, honestly.
Yeah. Again, I mean, still, we haven't tried to neg them yet. I still think that's a viable option. Hey, your fingers are fat. I don't like the color of your hair. Your shoes don't match your belt. Oh, damn it. It didn't work. It didn't work. I tried. It didn't distract him, like, not even a little bit. I don't think.
Beautiful.
Oh, and I'm out of money. I'm out of money. Your face don't match your butt. An M16 would be great.
I'm poor too. We're both
fun. Damn it! Oh, we need to go get, like, I don't know. Do they have, like, a free gun store? Is there a free gun store here anywhere? All right, let's make these pistols. Let's use them for all they're worth. Let's use them for all they're worth. Oh, I tried. I did try. I tried very hard. I tried. Let's see. Grim says, is Donkey still playing? Let's see. Nutmeg, property. Yep, right there. We're totally proud of you. Totally proud of you. Good job, son.
Thank you.
So this is the thing that's happening right now. I totally need an M16. You gonna come through, son? Thank you. All right. This just got real weird, real fast. It's only weird if you let it be. Oh! I was out of ammo. Type Elite came in like a freaking action hero and totally just roasted us. Phoenix, how? Falibu knows who. I can only imagine that because it was Grim, I used context clues to put that together. I saw who was asking the question, what he was asking, and context clues let me put that one together.
Get the bomb.
Excuse me. Huh? Of course. Give me my gun back.
We're on the same team this time.
Nice. That'll work.
And I'm pretty sure one of my guns with you guys.
Kill you with
why is there a vote going on?
I don't know.
Red,
okay.
Red team.
Red team, go.
No.
I got it. I got it. Did I get it? No, I didn't get red team.
Falibu's on the other team.
Again.
SSD.
Oh, unfortunate. And I got team killed. I thought I switched to red team. I didn't do it fast enough.
But the other dude's a bitch for never mind.
I tried to. I'm still here.
I switch, you are another bitch.
I'm still here, guys. All right, pistol and a knife. Let's make it work. I don't have no money. Oh, sorry, Colson. Oh, I hear D's sexy voice up there. I'm coming. All right. No, I'm lost. I think they're upstairs. Right now, I feel like they're waiting right here. No, false. They're down. They're in the data center. Oh, I tried to. Did I get him? Yeah, I got him too. It was a trade this time. GG.
Too good.
No. Oh, nice. Blue team wins. We'll take it.
They get cocky. Yo, throw the middle finger right now. I want to see it.
Right here.
I was really hated on the other team, but I'm better than all of them.
Oh, you're too good for that team? I get it.
Yes, they are bad and I hate them. I hope they all die.
I love the confidence on this guy. Yeah, let's get it, kid. Let's get it. red dot. It was weird because it had a thing in there. Oh, Nutmeg got us. He got us. He got us. We were standing, like, perfectly lined up, and I think he killed us both with the same bullet. I'm pretty sure that's what happened.
We had a good Deadpool moment right there. Sophia rocket? He probably doesn't know what to defuse, anyways. Who's texting you now?
Hey,
fucking flay you.
Don't kill Nuplet.
Don't kick Nuplet. Can you guys not go garage and sit in there like a little bitch?
Don't kick
Nuplet. Oh, what up, Nutmeg?
Your mouth, buddy. Okay, 02.
Ah, dang it. Oh, GG, man. GG. Yo, what up, Christian? All right, I can afford a gun now, I think. Yeah. All right, it's fucking on now. It's fucking on now. I love the holo.
Did you see your profile picture?
Yeah, that's me. That's totally me. No, that's me, dude. My mother told me I'm a handsome man.
It was blurred for a second.
Oh, okay. I appreciate it.
I'm not calling you, dog. I got nothing on you, dude.
Okay, oh, D. Totally got me. Totally got me.
Wow, what is he using? Not Ironsight, probably. Yeah, of course. He's a little bitch. If you don't use Ironsight, you're a B-I-T-C and H. Beh?
All of those. Wrap them up.
Seh? Okay. Yeah, that's all I want to say in alphabet and Spanish, Chinese.
Hey, I appreciate the effort. It was a good effort.
I want to have a personal talk with Proper and tell him how much of a bitch he is.
I can probably arrange that.
I'm gonna arrange a marriage with him and then spit in his face and say no.
But he kind of likes that sort of thing. He's into all that kinky shit. So I don't know.
Fuck him.
I mean, I think that's what I'm talking about. Like, he's so mad. He's so mad. They're coming. They're coming. Oh, Chunky Chad, you got me. Oh, GG.
Yeah, eat shit. Stop sitting in spawn.
What's up? Oh, McDonald's for dinner tonight?
We're literally hacking. We're winning. Yes, let's go. We're winning.
Did she get me something too? Yeah, got brought enough food for the whole class.
I think Sophia Rock has special needs, or he's a girl.
Yeah, for real.
Special needs. Run after them. When you have a knife, just run after them.
Is that?
They won't do anything.
I think that's all I needed to do.
I can kill with a deagle, I can kill with an AK. Or at least I hope I can.
If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball. Everybody knows that.
Hey, I'm autistic. Don't make fun of me.
No, it's okay. I think I'm autistic too.
But do you call me autistic again? I will play you. Yeah, take that, you little piece of shit.
Oh, damn. I was just doing blind fire. To be very honest, I was doing blind fire. Fucking again? No, clear. But we gotta disarm. We gotta disarm. I killed somebody. Oh no, I just helped. I got the assist. Where's the bomb? Where's the bomb? In the data center. Ah, D totally killed me. I thought I totally was gonna be the hero. It's false. That didn't happen.
Dude, why is he one-handing a P90? He's gonna get his cheeks like obliterated.
Obliterated.
P90 sucks. Mm-hmm.
Hashtag no loop.
Nice, him scream,
nice try. Yeah, I appreciate that, Faye.
Fuck you.
I think this is probably going to be my last game or my last, like, two games. It's getting to be dinner time over here. But, man, I've been having fucking fun playing. All my friends are on the other team, but I've been having fun playing with you guys, too.
Are you guys on Eastern time zone?
I'm in Central Standard Time.
Ew! Ew!
I've been having a good time playing with that guy. He's fucking funny. Oh, D. Look, D. Right in the fucking head, dude. Right in the head.
That didn't work.
Oh, right in the head. Feels bad. Yeah, see, we've been running the stream about 3 hours now. My battery's probably about to... My wireless battery's gonna die soon.
He's gonna fucking cut his dick open and eat it.
Why do you have to cut it open, though?
So I could fucking take his ball sacks out. It's testy.
Is that like a culture cuisine? Because I've never seen that recipe before.
I cooked them. I put it in the chicken broth and I...
Is this like your own recipe? Is it a family recipe? Is it in a cookbook somewhere that I can look this shit up? Because
it's in Gordon's cookbook.
Gordon's cookbook. Oh, I'm gonna have to look that up. Is that in his online cookbook, or is that the one that's in retail stores?
It's on Reddit. I
found. Is it at Barnes and Noble? But can I find it at Barnes and Noble? Is that the one that's at Barnes and Noble?
Proper is bad.
I'm having a great time.
Twitch equals gay.
Oh no. Yeah, I think I'm gonna head out of here. It's been a good time, but I'm gonna head out of here, guys. Y'all have fun. Have fun.
I love you.
I love you too. Hugs. Good luck. Have fun, bro. There we go. Hell yeah. All right. I think that's gonna go ahead and wrap up my time for now. We've been streaming for a little bit over 3 hours, but I only get like 4 hours tops out of my battery pack. But my family just got home and I smell the food and I'm super hungry. So we're going to get out of here. We're going to review the stream. We're going to have some dinner. But first, we're going to find somebody to raid. Phoenix, I know you're in the stream still. If any of our homies are streaming right now, let me know so I can raid them. I'm going to get on Twitch right now and I'm going to see which of the homies are there available streaming. But I got a huge we got a whole bunch of friends here, so let's go raid somebody else. That was a really funny stream. Faye, I appreciate it. And thanks so much for coming by. You guys are freaking awesome. Thank you. Logan streaming? Yeah, I'll raid Logan. Thanks. Let me take a look. Or let's see if anybody else is D streaming right now. Let me see who on my friends list is streaming. Jules, seriously? Okay. Nobody's playing Pavlov. Dang it. Let's see here. Oh, D's not. Man, we would totally. I would go chill on his stream, too. The next time he plays Pavlov and he streams, I'm going to fucking watch that shit. All right. Let's see here. We're going to the main page. We're going to raid somebody. All right. Let me close up the stream properly, though. For those of y'all who were new to the stream today, my name is Eddie here on the Falibu Channel. Yeah, and today we were streaming some Pavlov VR. Big shout out to Summit1G, who was streaming this game earlier. I noticed there was only him and like one other person streaming it. So I figured I would throw my stream up, and if nothing else, maybe I could help him out or whatnot. But it didn't go down like that. But we still had a hell of a good time for like the last 3 hours straight. This has probably been one of my best streams, I think. I'm going to enjoy the VOD. I had a lot, and I don't mean like producing my stream. Like, I mean, I had a lot of fun on this stream. We had a lot of cool people in the chat. We ended up in a lot of Pavlov rooms. And normally when I play Pavlov, it's like a whole bunch of toxic people. But today we ended up in rooms with a lot of cool people. Then we got a chance to catch up with D. We got a chance to catch up with Nutmeg. Like, these are people I talk to like on Discord all the time. So it was super fun to play with them. Hell yeah. And Faces, at D's not too close. You have very little friends. Me too. Yeah, same. So I had a great freaking time. It was so much fun playing with the homies too. Yo, Rodrigo Chapa, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. Yeah, I mean that's the majority for the people who are new on the stream today. That's the majority of the content here on my stream. Stream a whole bunch of VR stuff. I like shooters mostly, but I play pretty much a lot of stuff. Even beta, alpha. Faye knows like a lot of the homies in the stream. We get access to some games before they get a chance to come out, and we try to shine a light on the cool ones. And it's always a good time. For those of y'all who don't know, Faye and Proper D and Nutmeg, I think they're all in the chat also. They also stream on Twitch. Big shout out to the homies. They are so fucking cool. If you like what I'm doing, definitely hit them with a follow too. Check them out. Proper D, in my opinion, Proper D, he's a superstar to me. I saw, man, he's a pistol whip king. I love his content and his skills are amazing. Definitely hit him with a follow. I love to shout that guy out. Don't, Phoenix says, don't tell him. She's got to live with that. All right. Yeah. So until next time, this has been Eddie on the Falibu channel, streaming to you from inside of Pavlov VR. We're going to go ahead and find somebody to raid real quick. So buckle up. Hang on. Thanks for all the company in the stream. Thanks to all the new phases that came by. Thanks for all the homies for the laughs and the chats. I had such a great time. Cannot wait to do it again. Y'all take care. See y'all then. Let's raid. We're going to find another VR player here. Oh, Nightfire is also playing Pavlov. And Summit 1G, let's raid Nightfire. Let's raid Nightfire. Yeah, let's raid Nightfire. We'll raid Nightfire. Yeah, so y'all, let's catch up with some more Pavlov VR on Nightfire stream. Here we go. Another cool VR streamer and esports. He's a caster. So this should be really fun. Raiding now. Y'all take care. Thanks again for all the love and all the support in the stream. Appreciate it. See y'all next time.